Welcome, everybody, to another episode here at Arcade Legacy of Beat It or Die Trying. Sorry for the delay, everybody. We had a lot of problems with XSplit. Was causing some problems with the webcams, which were not making them come up, and they're coming in different aspect ratios. All kind of technical crap. Got it fixed. A lot of bullshit. I'm becoming a tech wizard with this garbage. But anyway, so once again, sorry about that. Tonight, we have a little bit of a weird thing. Star Trek The Next Generation is not being played, for those who are following us on the fan club. We have got a, what is it, episode? Episode 127, right? Maybe? There we go! Episode 127 on today, and we're going to be doing a little bit different things because we have some people coming and not coming here. We're going to start off with Spy Hunter first. We're all going to take a turn at Spy Hunter and see how far we can get in the game and just, you know, see how that goes. And, after that, I'm gonna play a little bit of Stanley: The Search for Dr. Livingstone. Now, this is a legit Nintendo game. I have never seen it in my life, ever, in person. So this is a first for me. It is a very weird game, just weird. And then we're gonna end with Zach playing the Space Shuttle, which is a game I would actually play. The Space Shuttle Project, which is actually a legit game that we're gonna be working on. And plus, we're gonna still do that Luigi Adventure game. And I think what we're gonna do tonight is we have time. We're probably gonna do the Spy versus Spy tournament, since a lot of you guys are asking about it. Spooey, Space Hunter and Shuttle are really bizarre. They're not unlicensed games. Bryce is here saying hi. They're both legit Nintendo games. They're not unlicensed. They're actually like real games. So, we're going to be working on that. Let me get those going here real quick. Uh-oh. Hold on a second. We got a little bit of a glitch here. What the? Okay. Well, XSplit's freaking out. There we go. All right. Sorry, XSplit freaked out. There we go. All right. That's some weird stuff there. But we'll just leave that there. Up first, we have Jeff, Captain LJN, coming down. Captain LJM Jeff is on deck for the first game. Surprise to him, because he had no idea, because we've got no one to play it. So he is going to take a run first. And then Bryce is all excited for his dad. He is going to go first in Spy Hunter.
I actually did play this last weekend because I knew it was coming up. So I was just like, you know what? I'll give it a shot and play it some. And it's absolutely terrible.
Let me. Your camera is.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, hold on.
You got the crotch cam going.
Yeah, let me try that.
You're going to need a longer lens.
There we go. Much better. All right. So Captain LJN is returning first to take on Spy Hunter. And we have no sound. There's the sound.
All I know is that if you hug the curb, it kind of, well, you die. Oh, look. Yeah. I just kind of hugged it. That's what they do on all the speed runs, at least. Maybe it's tool assist. Out of the way.
Second, let me.
This is just absolutely shit. So the point of this game is that you're supposed to get as far as you can without the timer running out.
So what was that, Price? Yeah. Grab a chair. Grab that chair back there, buddy, and come on over here. You commentate for your dad for a bit. Let me. I gotta adjust some of the settings here. Right light. That's that right light.
Oh my God.
Oh, hold on, Bryce. I gotta fix your dad how he looks first, and then we will.
Whoa.
Did you say good luck with that?
Yeah. Thanks.
Well, it's you know what? I'm gonna leave the right light on. It looks a little brighter.
I gotta get in this truck. Oh, that's bull.
Let me try that.
I gotta get in that truck.
Nope, looks a little brighter. Let's try this.
Oh, I gotta get in the truck. Gotta get in the truck. I don't even know what this truck does.
Gives you weapons.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, I got oil slick now, which does nothing because I can't even bother with people behind me.
Look what your dad's doing. It's already out. Crazy.
And that's
how's he
game.
Doing that?
Boots and pants. Boots and pants. Oots.
He'll see that later. All right, I'm gonna.
I have no idea if there's a continue on this game or not.
I don't think there is. Okay, so sorry, Bryce. There you go. Say
something. Hello.
There you go.
Hey, let me, guys.
Hold on. Let me adjust that real quick. Try that.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. It's me. Hey, Spooey. Hey, Aristo. Hey, House of Grind.
Oh, that was.
You're up next, Bryce.
Yeah. All you got to do is hold in up and hold in B.
We're all going to take a turn at Spy Hunter.
There's nothing. A does nothing.
Yeah, we got. we'll put TMG on next because he hasn't played in a while.
I mean, I know.
Actually, we'll have you commentate Bryce. We'll give some TMG some crap, okay?
All right.
Yeah.
Wait, what am I going to say?
You're on deck. What? Oh, yeah. No, I can't because I'm one of my. I already ate. Yeah.
Dad,
I wish.
Really?
I'd love. Thank
Dad.
You, though. I really want to.
But
Dad,
don't tell me. I'm on rehab day 36. No. No.
Dad, best of luck
I know
with
it's
that.
Good. Right.
Best of luck with that.
Thanks, dude. It's not right, easy. Sorry. It's not fun either.
No, it's a very hard game. So he just got the oil slick now. So what Jeff can do with this is he can actually use it sporadically and kill bad guys for points.
Oh,
or die instantly.
Yeah.
Or die instantly.
Let's see.
Get to the point.
I'm already out of oil slick.
Yeah, you only get a couple, a little squirts of it.
Hi, Spooey. It's nice to see you again.
We've got Aurizio, House of Grind, and Spooey for probably one of the weirdest episodes ever, which I expected. I mean,
all right, last
weird episode. But
I'm out of time. Oh, no,
remember, next week, guys, is the Terminator episode and our 4th of July spectacular. I'll post last year's 4th of July just to see the intro alone. Jeff was part of that spectacular.
I need a family disc system for Takamaru's Ninja Castle.
Yeah, so there if anybody go. Happens to have a Famicom disc system.
Of all the things in the world to ask for. Let's get Bryce a Famicom disc system, guys. He's an old school gamer.
In
case he wants to play Doki Doki Panic.
I want to get it. I want to get it. Please. Okay, I'm down. You need to lightly tap on the button with the oil.
Yeah, you do. I've played the Spy Hunter game on the PS2. I used to have it, but I sold it to Jesse. It was okay. It was fun. I know they were going to make a movie with The Rock.
Yeah.
But, I mean, they started filming it, and they just kind of said, nah.
Oh, they never finished it?
No.
I remember them.
They
I
do that all the time.
They
take movies all the time and just start filming it and go, this is awful.
Yeah,
I mean, and sometimes they come out later, like Pluto Nash.
Yeah.
Like, that was filmed like 7 years before that. And then when it came out, he was like, why is this coming out? And they're like, well, we don't have anything else, so, yeah.
I resist, though.
Oh, my God.
Do you think I will ever get a Famicom disc system? This best thing you can do is watch the scenery change in color after it's white, then cycle back around.
Yeah. This game's... Oh, there's a helicopter.
Well...
I gotta do something with the helicopter, I think.
Oh, yeah, there's no ending. We're just going to see how far we can go.
I got like 9,080 points.
Welcome, Brian.
Time.
Yeah. Zach Factor's here. He has appeared.
I'm out. All right.
I beat my last score. Dodged him. He just dodged him.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, okay, 12-12-85 is my high.
By the way, guys, tell me if there's anything with the audio, if we're distorting or not, because I can't tell. They changed all the settings. So what was your score?
Like 12-12. Or 12,285.
12,285. Let me write that down.
He's just throwing out numbers.
Yeah.
He has no clue what
whatever.
12,000. I don't.
Yeah. Okay. We'll just put down 12,000 for Jet. Why not? We'll have a little Spy Hunter mini tournament here.
This game's terrible.
maybe.
Yeah. It's a free for all. Whoever wants to play.
All right. Who's
the? The game takes 5 seconds.
Bryce, you're up next. Ready to go, Bryce? Okay.
I'm ready for this.
All right. We're just gonna do a little fun thing here. We'll just put Jeff as 12,000. All right, Bryce. You ready, Bryce?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready to do this. I am.
Just leave the camera where it's at. We'll fix it. Bryce is a little small for the camera. Do you want to commentate, Jeff? All right. Now, Jeff can
hopefully I don't
berate
die.
His son like he berated.
Yeah.
So this is the controller I'm playing with, obviously.
Right.
Yeah, good. That's all you can
Bryce, say. You just upshowed every one of us in one single motion. Okay, go ahead and press start, Bryce.
Go ahead, dude. All right, go ahead and press start.
We'll just go by score.
Press
there you go.
Up. There you go.
I used to love this game in the arcade, too, because it had the stick and you could shift with it.
Yeah, brutally hard.
I mean, it was designed to take your money.
Yeah, it did.
Also, if anyone's wondering why it's so blurry on the sides like that, that's
on,
just the dazzler. I tried to fix it before we started to make it look more clear, but I can't. That's how
gotta
it looks.
Go, man.
Yep.
And I just got destroyed. Man, I'm getting destroyed, all right.
That's the name of the game.
I still can't figure out why in the hell they would make the score black with a white drop shadow.
Oh, yeah.
They reversed
right.
It. Are you going to play some games next week for Terminator?
Yes, I am.
I was talking to Jeff. All right, Jeff. Right?
Yeah. I'll play something. We're doing all Terminator games.
All
right?
Terminator. We're gonna announce it right now. Just something special. We're gonna let all system Terminator games come in.
I know I played.
I already called the Sega CD one. That's mine.
Yeah, yeah. I beat the Genesis one when I was a kid. I
forgot there was a Genesis and a Super Nintendo Terminator. Remember Terminator 2?
Yeah.
And then there's Terminator 2, the arcade game.
Yeah.
Now, I didn't know that Terminator 2 and was an actual separate game.
Yeah.
And it's god awful hard. So we still got Terminator. We have to do Terminator 1 and 2 on the NES. That's the mandatory. And I was talking to Jess that we might make it a four-hour show next week. We were on the fence to see if he's going to show up or not.
Awesome.
Just start at 7 and go, I'd love to stay till 5 hours.
Yeah.
Get in there, Bryce. Get in there. Nice, get in there. Oh, get in there, Bryce. Go. Oh, you missed it.
Oh, you got to go.
Watch out. Oh!
9,080.
All right. Not bad, Bryce.
Do you want to play again?
Sure, I'll go.
Go ahead. It only takes a couple minutes to get through.
Yeah. After this, we'll just do one time through. We'll move on.
Yeah, yeah.
Stupid bike. Oh, dang it. Why did I get destroyed by bike?
Oh, no, that's too new, Spooey. We're going to stick to, like, the classics. Just, we're trying to... None of the salvation shit. We're thinking Terminator 1 and 2. None of that Rise Against the Sentence. No, no, no. Screw that.
You have to be really fast with... You have to have really fast...
There's only two Terminator movies. 1 and 2, all
right?
There's some fan fiction ones they made. And
now,
this new one.
Now because Arnold has a mortgage to pay.
Yeah.
Or child support checks to write.
Yeah, it's just a special occasion. I was like, we were just going to do 1 and 2, but I was like, well, there's so many other fun games we can mess with. Like, I know John Milliker is really good at the shooters. He might do Terminator 2, the arcade game. But he's also, I'm trying to get someone to do Terminator 2, the actual NES game. I mean, we were playing it one day.
Oh, yeah.
Punching the dicks forever.
That was just
Have you ever played Duck Hunt yet?
Yeah, we have.
Oh,
we did a tournament of Duck Hunt.
I like the sound effects for, like, the gun. Just listen.
Oh, there comes the helicopter. You got to move.
Aurizio, you just gave us a golden. That's it. The finals are going to be a Terminator 2 arcade game for the Game Boy. We're busting out a Super Game Boy, putting in the Super Nintendo. Absolutely. Anyone we can find.
I hope I make it to the finals.
In fact, I'm going to go through that bin of Game Boy games up there and just
I'm sure they got it. But probably. Okay, Bryce, now you got a smoke screen. So, don't use it. Don't use it. Well, Bryce, you already used it. So.
Yeah, bump
that bike on the road. Yeah, there you go, Bryce.
You're doing good. Oh.
Well, all right, that's your score, Bryce.
Over.
Nice job, Bryce. All right, Troy, you're up.
Okay. Go for it, Troy.
All right. Now entering the tournament is TMG. All right, man, you get one shot. Oh, hold on. You're about to kill everything, Bryce. There you go. Let's get all that out of the way. He's laughing. All right, go ahead and put the headset on so I can turn you back on.
All right. How's it going, folks?
Okay.
All right, so all right, guys.
All right, guys,
we got to fix the camera on you again. Hold on, man.
Wait a minute. How about I just move?
No, because the camera's on. Hold on, Bryce. Watch on. Bryce, go that way real quick.
Does anybody like Van Halen?
Bryce, go that way real quick. Bryce, go that way real quick. I need to fix the camera.
Yeah, hold on for a second.
Hold on, Bryce.
I'm a big dude, so you have to fix it.
Go for it, Troy. There. Go for it, man.
That's center?
I know you can do this.
Yeah, okay, cool. Scoot up.
I know you can do this, Troy. I've seen you play games many, many times.
All right, he's getting a pep talk.
I'm getting a pep talk from Coach Kidd right there.
Yo-yo.
Kidd President Jr. right there.
Yo-yo.
Here we go. TMG's first.
Never played it.
First time. All right, man. You got a gun?
All right.
And you're dead.
But I'm dead. Now, question is, can I shoot those blue folks?
I can't believe
you cannot kill the blue cars.
I can't kill this guy.
You can kill the motorcycle.
I can't believe he died that quick. Oh, he's not going to be able to defeat that guy. And...
Ooh, this is so fast. There we go.
Oh, is that my new?
Oh. Yeah, y'all got some flat tires. Forget y'all cars. There you go. Dang, this is fast. Ooh, got lucky.
Nice one. You did get lucky.
Oh, yeah.
Terminator 2 Chess Wars? You know what, Spooey? If I can find it and we can get it streamed, I will play Terminator 2 Chess Wars.
I never heard of that.
I don't even know how you found that, Spooey. That is amazing. Terminator 2 Judgment Day Chess Wars.
Oh, that's Spooey. He's good finding stuff like that.
That looks absolutely god-awful, Spooey. If we can find a copy, I'll play it this stream, man. Thank you for that. Oh, Troy is getting banged up on the side.
You're like, get out of the way.
He's gone. Okay, so if you go in the back of that truck now, you can get a oil slick. Oh, you missed him.
And that's time.
That was just a horrible destroy. I call that a
game
over.
Oh, okay, so 7-3-0-5 for Troy. You want to try it again, Troy?
It's up to you. We got time?
Yeah, well, yeah, screw it. Why not?
All right.
Give it another go just for fun.
Yeah, this won't count, guys. This won't count. Even though I now know I have some level of idea what to do.
30 points to Crescent.
It's like,
Hey, that's better than last time. I think it got zero.
Yeah, you're right.
Shoot.
Wait, this is a whole new segment. Troy playing Spy Hunter.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh!
Don't worry, Troy.
I'm trying to watch what I say since Bryce is right here.
Oh, he's heard worse. He's heard worse.
I know.
Bryce has taught me some words, though.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Hey, why not we, like,
why is this narrow?
Why not we put that on the screen?
Look at all the semis. Look at
them.
Because you keep dying, they keep dropping you off.
It's like, hey, well, it's your fault.
Irizio, we haven't announced who's playing what yet because we're still deciding all that. People are practicing it.
Troy's playing.
I know that. No, I don't think Troy's going to play that one. John Michael said he might work on Terminator 1. We're going to see. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. No beatboxing. Because it hurts people's ears when they listen.
Sorry, guys.
Okay. Okay, get in the truck now, Troy.
Give me that.
Get in there. Get in there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Now when you press A, you're going to have a smoke screen to kill stuff behind you, but you can only use it once.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Ooh, the music.
Yeah, Peter Gunn.
Wait a minute. Was this in the arcade?
Yeah.
I probably have played this. Okay.
Well, there goes your smoke screen.
Yeah, this is in the Place Arcade.
Oh, yeah, that's right. They do have that. Okay, so I'll make sure.
Oh, 9,030.
Did I do better the second time?
Yes, you did. You know what? Let's give you that score. Why not? 9,030.
Wait a minute. No, that was the second try. You got to lead the first one.
Wait a second. Did you get a better score?
I don't know.
You did. You beat him. All right, so.
Cool.
Who's next?
Rich.
Rich? You want to give Spy Hunter a try?
Cool.
All right, we got Rich coming up here. Let Troy come up. Let's trade spots with Troy real quick. Let him talk to you for a second.
Here.
All right. Here you go. Let him sit down for a second. We'll get you back on in a second. Oh, commentate. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll just have rotating commentating, Bryce. Yeah. That's all. Oh, watch your foot, buddy. There you go. Okay, cool.
You want him to stay here?
No, I was gonna say, you sit down and commentate real quick. So. All right. And then we'll put Bryce back on in a second.
All right, guys. Here, Bryce is coming back on.
Yeah, because I want to go in a few, so. Where's Derpenstein?
I think he's playing Rock Band. That's right.
Get off Rock Band, you son of a bitch. You're next, Zach. Get over here.
How's it going, guys? You didn't pre.
I'm not doing much better.
It's all, just drive a little slower, then pass him. There you go.
Fuck.
Yeah, there you go, Rich. Cool. All right. This was not as bad as I thought. This is a pretty good game. Oh, the Blitz Records. What are you? Is that?
Is that a hat?
It's a hat.
No, it's
a
hat.
Well, it's a hat. Blitz Records at 62 now.
It's Heisenberg.
Heisenberg. Why are we drawing on Rich himself? Nice. He got in there. Now he got smoke screen.
Not anymore.
Yeah, Blitz is at 62. I'm trying to get to 100 straight here.
Oh, we'll give you one. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Here you go, Bryce. We can't do that many faces on our screen.
8205.
There you go. Don't move, Bryce. Ready? There's a cool face. Whoops. That ain't working.
You're trying to dragon.
There you go, Bryce. You're Rambo. just come this way.
Come to Daniel. Closer to Daniel.
Oh, what was your score, Rich?
8050. There you go.
All right.
All right. So, Zach.
Hold on. Let me get a call him real quick.
Zach!
All right. We're trying to get Zach
Jesus.
Over here.
Playing Rock Band like a bunch of amateurs. Zach, there's no time for Rock Band. This is Beat or Die Trying. We're live.
Right.
You're after Rich. And then Derpenstein's. What?
There they are. Cool. You got punch on stream. And this guy, don't let him pull you. He can kick butt.
Yeah.
Yeah. He got that KO uppercut punch from.
All right. I think this is Rich's Spanish. Final life.
Yeah. This one's done.
He got extra life.
Time is out, right?
No, you just keep going.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's your gas, technically.
Oh, that's our gas. Look, how are you supposed to get gas? Or
go inside the truck.
Oh.
So Rich has to go inside the truck now.
Fuck.
Oh.
Nope.
Nope.
There's the truck.
Get in there. Yeah. All right. Oh, now he's got smoke.
Oh.
Also, that's not his gas meter. That's his. That's how far he has to go before he turns into the bus, a boat. So, Rich, use your gas. Use the smoke. Oh, run out.
Dang.
Well, you got a better score. 76-7.
No, the first one was.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. All right. Up next is Zach Factor.
All right, Zach.
Since we have enough time, Zach, just do. You get two runs. Whatever's the highest wins. Technically, your second run would be you had 9.050. So.
Oh, so that, okay. Cool.
We'll just do that because we got plenty. We might not change the rule. They're taking two runs. All right, Zach Factor enters the tournament. He learned how to shoot. He's learned how to accelerate. He's excited. He's missed the first red car. He's got. Oh, he's dead.
Yikes.
Now, this kind of reminds me of those cell phone games, those little flip phones with the music. It plays like a first five, maybe.
Well, it's because they stole it. It's the Peter Gunn theme.
Yes. Yeah.
And they just threw it in there because back then no one cared. But now we're like, hey, wait a minute. You stole someone's iPad. Oh, Zach just getting bumped off the road.
Zach is getting wrecked right now. Well, don't worry. He's going to make a comeback. There we go.
Hey, that's armored. Okay.
Oh,
they're just
that
running
one.
Into me.
Well, yeah, that's their job.
Well,
yeah.
They do a good job. They do
especially
too good of a
your
job.
Help.
Zach's going to go over the smoke.
So you can do the Pac-Man face.
Zach's got the smoke. Now he can use the smoke screen to kill people behind him.
Did you do it?
And nope, he got his tires popped and died.
Dang.
Hardcore, man. This is a true arcade port. Watch out for the helicopter. That thing will bomb the shit out of you. Yep, there. And he fell in the pothole. He's dead. He's so dead. Oh, no, he's good.
That's Cincinnati's road right there. Zoe King, how's it going?
Hey, Welcome. Zoe King.
Oh, he beat my score big time.
Zach is about to take the lead.
Yeah,
he's got the lead.
Yeah. Zach don't need a second runner.
Nope. 10,089. Keep going, Zach.
That's just right again? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, well, Jeff got 10,089.
Oh, yeah, you do need a second runner because right now you're in second. Jeff.
Yeah. Jeff had like 12
yeah.
now.
Yeah. Jeff has 12K.
Yeah, spread the word, guys, next week. Hey, welcome, Mighty Squirrel. The Terminator episode hopefully will be a good one. I wouldn't miss a minute of it. There's going to be plenty of rage and all kinds of stuff.
Are we going to play that Sega CD one?
I already called it. Yeah,
yeah,
I got that one. Yeah.
Cool.
We'll end the night with that one because the music's so awesome.
Yes.
Yeah, we're going to hope. I mean, ideally, we have to do Terminator 1 and 2 for the NES. That's mandatory. I don't care if we do a Super Nintendo game like Terminator 2 on that or Terminator 1 on that or Terminator 2 the arcade game. And then Sega CD we'll end the night with.
Now, did Terminator 2, the arcade game, also come on the came out in the 16-bit
yes,
consoles?
It came out in the Super NES and the Genesis, but the Super NES one's vastly superior.
Oh.
The Genesis one, they cut some levels out. I mean, they didn't have enough space, and the graphics don't look as good. It also glitches in parts,
right.
Which can break the game completely, so I'd rather have people play a game that won't kill them and make them rage.
Exactly.
However, though, the Genesis game was a surprise to me and him. It's quite fun.
Oh, that's
it's
awesome.
Got really good music, which we did not expect the Sega CD game to, I mean, holy shit.
Oh, yeah, that's
that
like
lost
CD.
Gem, yeah. With the awful FMV videos.
Yes.
Tommy Tallarico soundtrack, baby.
Mm-hmm. Here comes the plane raid to teabag you.
He's
bomb.
Yes, Zach dodged it. Oh, he's got. Oh,
that blue
side
car.
Swipe. There was no way I can get past that one.
Yeah, that blue.
And
he kills himself.
That's all right.
At least you got second.
Yeah, I'll take second.
Where's
Durpenstein?
All right,
is he back at Rock
yeah,
Band?
What is with him?
What the heck?
It's not like we have a live show or nothing to do, you dipshit. Jesus Christ.
He's
I'm just
going to
go and play
right
video
now.
Games, video games.
He's living up to his
we
name
We call
right
him
now.
Durpenstein because he's got the best quote ever. He told us a couple weeks ago, I don't hear things until they hit my ear first. There he is. Come on, Durpenstein. All right. Durpenstein.
Yeah.
Busy.
He just told me.
Busy trying to impress girls. Jokes. You want to get real girls? Play the real guitar. No one gives a shit about plastic clicking keys. All right, Durpenstein,
well,
you get two attempts at this.
All right, House of Grind, see you later.
Oh, fuck.
See you later, House of Grind.
And House of Grind said, Dirt, I'm cheering you on.
There we go.
Don't be a dick, fucker.
don't worry.
That's,
this
a,
game
that's great. Don't be a dick, fucker.
Yeah, this game will...
yeah. This game is unforgiving.
No.
He's taking him okay. I love the fact that the gas goes from 0 to 180. There's nothing in between. You can't, like, just coast
exactly.
It. Well, they made it like the arcade, exactly. Like, a lot of home translations, especially with Street Fighter and fighting, they changed the difficulty for the home console.
Right.
The arcade, like, Mortal Kombat 2 in the arcade, after, like, what was it, like, it's designed to take your money after the third guy?
Mm-hmm.
It's like, it's impossible to beat that. I mean, it's so hard.
Yeah.
Like, because it's designed to take your quarters. The Simpsons arcade game, Mr. Burns, is mandatory $5 in quarters to kill. He's impossible without spending at least five. Yeah. They want to, and you're exactly at the end of the game, so you can't stop there. You're like, I gotta get my money.
Right.
All right, Anthony, get in there. All right, ooh. Anthony's got the oil slick. Now remember, you can use it sparingly by tapping it.
Let's give y'all a bounce off of Daniel's point.
There you
Street
go.
Fighter. I played a Sega Genesis version of Special Champion Edition. Hard on. Oh,
not bad.
620. Try again. You got two.
You
tries.
Get two tries.
Hard version. The hard mode. The most stars you can get.
Right.
On Special Champion Edition, I had to think about what game that was I was talking about. It is basically the equivalent to normal on the arcade.
I did get that had me in tears laughing. So I bought the PS2, all the special editions of all the Mortal Kombat 3D games they made, like, you know, Deception and all that,
yeah,
because it came with arcade perfect ports of Mortal Kombat 1 and 2.
Right.
And then I realized these things fucking suck. Like, they were so hard.
Yeah, rage inducing.
Oh
right
my
there.
God, so hard. They were perfect ports, but didn't say they were perfect. Yeah, no, they've made better since then.
Mm-hmm. That's 9 and 10.
Oh, that was
great.
A dick move.
That's the one. I love Nintendo back in the 90s. We're not gonna have blood in our system. No, 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 it guys. We just lost through. Hundreds of millions of dollars on Mortal Kombat 1. You put all that blood back in there, and then
yep.
some. Mortal Kombat 2. Amp
yep.
it up. They like, gave them free chips to make the game more powerful, just to have more pixels.
Sure did, yeah.
Anthony, you are in. Oh my God, you just got screwed.
You are in the.
Like
your score's higher than it was last
trucks.
Time.
Because
when you die, they drop you off, and the other ones keep. Yeah. They
let them. Yeah, slow down a little bit so you can pass them.
Assholes.
Yeah, I feel your pain. You about to beat my score, so you're doing better. There you go. Yep, you beat my score there. So.
What the fuck?
You're doing fine. Just don't die. You're about to beat Jeff's. Do
keep
fine.
Going, Anthony. Keep going, baby.
Get on the road.
Get on
the
semi if you get in there. Uh-oh.
You're about to beat
Jeff's.
Get
in there. Get
in there.
Anthony. Yeah.
Yes.
Now, okay.
Good. Now.
Take your time. Take
careful.
Your time. Oh!
He was that close from beating Jeff.
Oh, God.
That close from beating Jeff.
Oh, man. Anthony.
11-670.
11-670. Man, Anthony, you are in second place. If you wouldn't have hit that bike, you would have won against Jeff. I guess I'm up.
Yep, you're up.
Nice, nice job, sir.
Those bikes go in
which
between the in like the truck
oh, yeah,
will be
off.
Going, and then a bike will be inside the truck.
Yeah.
It'll kill me.
All right, I'm switching. Cool. Get in there. Yeah, exactly, Spilly. That's what she said. That's what she said to me a lot. Yeah, that's a different story. You're gonna be first. You're going to be number one. And
turn me on. There we go.
There we go.
Derpenstein coming back from nowhere.
Yes.
Impressive.
Now
he
Daniel
does that every once in a while. He'll just grab a game and just be like, hey, check this out. You're like, where the hell did that come from?
That's what he does.
All right.
Yeah. Derpenstein just
this is how I like to play.
Pulls it out. All right. Can you do Daniel for us? All right, now. Let's see how far Daniel's going to destroy this game. He's the last
I
one.
I have not touched it in many years.
Yeah, but you're still
you know,
Daniel.
That's what heroin addicts say when they try to get pain.
minimize this.
These guys are always a bitch. Those fuckers. Now, everybody knows we're never going to get to it, but if we actually get to a certain point in the game, we'll go into the water and turn into a boat if we hit the ramp, which is actually pretty hard to do in the NES version. Oh, you saw, you get me in there. Come on.
There
yeah.
You go.
Like a virgin on prom night. I'm getting in there. Everybody suck a dick. I want to install that on my car on the highway in rush hour traffic. Fuck all y'all. Get out of my way.
Just let me know what highway you're on so I can avoid you.
Oh, I will have you hold the camera. You'll be next to me, sir.
Oh, okay. That worked.
Uh-oh.
And you die right
game
there.
Game over?
Yep. Yep. Your time ran out.
Time ran out, yep.
Oh,
yeah,
son
so
bitch.
70-35.
That's the problem with the smoke screen. It doesn't stop the time when you
yeah, son bitch.
Pick it up.
All right. So right now, he's
that's
last.
That was my safety. That's good safety run. Gotta go, 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 go.
I have not touched in many years. That's also what she said.
Yeah.
Spooey. is on fire tonight.
Hey-o!
Hey-o! Ow! Whoa.
Oh, hello. Every car should come with guns. Evan will be a lot more respectful on the road.
I say that one applies more to this show. Yeah. Where? Like, I don't care if you're giving me a smoke screen. Shoot you too.
You dang. Fucking
whore.
Oh, no. That bitch in that blue Prius.
Come on, you gotta be our scorer. Now he's about to be his top
man,
scorer.
First it was soccer moms, now it's bitches and Priuses. People just hate you on the road, Daniel.
Yes, Daniel. People hate you. On the road.
Wait, I almost not say on the road there, Troy.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm taking a picture of me and Zach.
I gotta make sure
I'll put it on Facebook.
God damn it, Troy, you killed me with your
magic. How did I kill you?
With your hula hoops and your Rubik's
Cube. There's so many cameras on us and you're throwing distractions in my face.
You just,
come on,
you,
helicopter.
Give it to me.
Give me the missile. Yeah, you bitch.
That's what she said, too.
I think he got it. Daniel's got it.
Yeah, Daniel won.
Suck it. No, I'm firing missiles.
Daniel won.
Oh, we're going to go.
So his time's not out. Okay.
Time's out.
All right, so
15-29.
Go ahead.
Anyone else play?
I think that's all of us except Jesse. 15-290. Dangle's number one.
All right.
Are we doing anything else or moving on?
We're moving on. So
okay. Well,
hold on. So that means up next is going to be, go ahead and splash that up, Zach.
Cool. No problem. So Daniel's the winner.
That was Spy Hunter. Fun little thing. We got. Hold on. Let me see the time real quick.
It's
only 8:50.
Yeah, it's only 8:50.
You know what? Before we throw Zach into the space shuttle game.
Okay. Yeah, boy.
Ugh, God, that game. Let's do something a little fun
mini
here.
Games of Palooza.
Because we had something requested that I did not think people wanted to see. So we're going to surprise all of you guys tonight because you wanted to see it. So we're going to do it. And up first.
Who do I have to hit?
Up first is Troy.
Yeah.
In the seat. And Troy will be facing an opponent of his choosing. You can choose, Troy, either Zach, Jeff, myself, Rich, or Derpenstein.
Well, why don't me and you just do it?
Me and you?
Yeah.
Derpenstein right, it is. Let's get Derpenstein. Because it will not be fair if me and you go head-to-head in this.
I don't care. You probably kick my ass. It's okay.
Okay. Well, right. Hold on.
Let me you just tell me what I need to do.
Oh, I'm not going to tell you what I need to do. This is head-to-head combat, sir.
All right. Now, the question is, am I going to still sit here or you want me to sit
You got to sit in front of the camera with me. You can't just sit
there. Okay. It's a kid.
All right.
I think I'm two. Ready?
Yeah.
I'll see y'all.
Just here, do this. You can't, well, here. I'll scoot over a bit. Just
God, that sounds terrible.
Oh, yeah.
All right. If y'all heard that little tune, you might know what we're about to do.
There you go. Troy, all right, let's do it. Go ahead and splash it up, Zach.
There you go.
First player, sir. We're going to do a little head-to-head spy versus spy.
Oh, right. No.
Zach, you got to fix the camera because I can't. Hold on. Pause the game. Press start. All right, let me
get it. Or I can be in two cameras at once.
No, there's something on that. What is that?
It's under. There you go.
There we go. All right. That's even worse.
There. No. Yeah. No.
Oh, he got it.
That worked. I think that worked.
There we go. All right. Here we go. So I am the black spy. And
that's racist. Oh, why I pull out the bomb? Okay, I didn't want the bomb yet. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I just got pushed
even
back.
Better.
I just got killed. What the hell? Am I actually there or can I come back? I'm dead.
You'll come back in a second.
Oh, I'm penalized. All right, I want to interrupt you. I have no idea what I'm doing, guys, so we're going to wing it just because. Hey, what's up? I'm going to beat you up. What's up?
Oh, House of Grind. House of Grind is conflicted. He doesn't know who to root for.
Oh, yeah. We didn't make it
you
easy for
him. You done messed it up.
We didn't make it easy for him. What's up? I love the fight. Come here.
As Boo says, Michael Jackson is both black and white. Or is it black or white?
It's black on black crime right here. Let's go. I'm going to whoop your ass.
Are you just ass punching me, Troy?
Yes.
I'm gonna punch in your ass!
Oh! You got me!
I got him!
Look at him laughing!
I got him!
He's laughing at you? That's what he's laughing at.
I know! I said, look at him laughing. Let me back in, coach! Alright! Look, I'm a martial artist. See my gi?
Oh, it cost you a minute, though. Wow.
Alright, cool. Oh!
I got him again!
Ah! You and your traps! Oh, Daniel's got the money. This is just like on Spy vs. Spy. One person fails a lot. Let's see. Oh, hell no. Oh, again?
Oh, I can't go in there yet.
That dude just dick punched me across two rooms. The mightiest of dick punches. Fuck the Cleveland bus driver uppercut. This is the Cincinnati dick
punch.
That's
right. TMG is getting wrecked a little bit there.
Yeah, I'm getting wrecked. I'm trying to.
Oh, he got it!
It's a trap! It's a. Oh!
I got myself!
Yeah!
Now
you know how it feels to be destroyed by your own trap.
And that's the problem of this game. We sit here, we do nothing. Uh oh.
Oh, wait a minute. Aren't you going to be in the same area as me? Come back here, I want to beat you up. With your trap.
And you did, son!
Oh! How did you turn blue? That's what I wanted to know.
I gassed his ass.
Oh. Now that'll do it. Poison gas!
Poison gas again. Man, I'm slow on the reaction there. All right, let's go this way. Nope, I'm not going that way.
How you set traps, damn it. Laughing too? Don't kill me. Oh, come back here. I'm gonna whoop your ass.
I got a knife, motherfucker.
How you get a fucking knife?
I stole it.
He shanked your ass.
You shanked me to death. Yeah, kill yourself.
Because goodness knows Troy didn't set that trap.
I know, I sure didn't. I'm gonna set a bomb. Destroy something. Come here so I can whip your ass. Oh, he's in there. I gotta find him. Oh, there you are. Oh, he still got a knife? Fuck that. I'm done. Oh! Dang, it's like nowhere I can go is safe. Anywhere I'm dead, no matter where I go. Right there. I just joined in. I got destroyed. See, Daniel wasn't kidding. He said I shouldn't.
He tried to be nice to you and say, "Okay, anyone else but him."
But it hit. Where can I go? It's so like Monopoly. He got every freaking popular spot that I can go, and he's destroying me. And like right there, I can't go there. Can I go here without getting killed?
I'll try it.
Nope.
No, you can't.
Damn.
I kill myself for fun. Why not? Make it really complicated because I just lost my face.
The thing is, when I get back, is it okay for me to go there? Is it okay for me?
Nope. No.
No, you're dead. Double dead.
Damn. This is the worst episode of Spy vs. Spy we have ever
That's
seen.
That's racist.
No, I'm just kidding. Oh. All right. Well, let's try this again. Is anything in here? Nope. Dead. What's in there is death. Damn.
Troy, have you noticed the pattern yet?
Yeah.
Death everywhere.
Everywhere.
Hey,
I go.
Troy selected the bomb. I did.
Fuck!
The many deaths of TMG.
Ugh.
How's the grind saying put him out of his misery?
I got 3 minutes and 10 seconds before my misery ends.
Uh-oh.
You might want to just stand in one place, Troy. That'll prevent death.
Let's see. Let's just open this. Nothing? I'm shocked. Hey, what's up? You and your
what's
fucking
up,
knife.
He still
up?
Has
yeah,
a
let's
knife.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
I got it.
And prison shanked.
I don't know where I put my bag at. I died in the room. I don't know where the bag went.
According to Spooey, Faceball 2000 has 16-player Game Boy support.
16 freaking players?
I don't know how that's even possible.
No. Stop shaking me. It's no contest.
No contest.
I'm taking your Greek face right in front of your face. Urban championship.
Punch him in the ass. Urban. Ass punch him.
Urban champion. There we go.
Oh, obviously, you didn't ass punch hard enough.
I don't know where the briefcase went.
And you probably set so many traps, you're going to screw yourself finding it. Okay, now I know it can't go there.
I think he's just going to win.
Is.
And that's game.
Is that the game?
Yeah.
All right, so we don't have to do no more, right?
No, there's 4 more levels. Get on it.
No, let's see. No, I think we're good.
Oh, no, no. They said they wanted to see. I told you not to go against me. I said choose Jerk.
Oh, we got to do more levels?
No. We.
Oh.
Ask if they want to see more. They want to see
head-to-head.
Do you want
to see more?
Do you want to see more head-to-head goodness?
I'm looking away from the stream, but
yeah,
I'm looking at
they
you.
They said
right
we
there.
Wanted to see a spy versus
you,
spy. People
you want to see more? Let us know. If you want to see somebody who actually can do well, do better than I, let us know.
Wow, even proper English. Dig that.
Mm. Every once in a while.
House of Grinds wanting higher levels.
Higher levels?
Yes, and not me.
Try just level 3.
Level 3?
Or yeah, level 3.
Higher. House of Grind. I thought we were cool.
Burkhart says more.
All right, do it.
Zoa King says more, please.
I love it.
Smoothie says he wants more on a larger map.
Yeah, okay, let's do this.
House of Grind says to have mercy on your ignorant ass, anyone but TMG who knows about the game.
Yeah, all right, anybody who knows.
I was going to say this.
What about you? Do you know about Spy vs. Spy?
No, that's not. Ah. Don't put him in. I'll kill on you. Here, we'll do this.
Rich.
Let's have a 2v2.
2v2.
We'll do this. Yeah, interesting. All right. You can get Jeff on your team.
Okay.
Jeff, you want to play Spy vs. Spy?
No.
The shit. Zach, do you want to play Spy vs. Spy?
Fuck no.
All right, screw it. Let's do this.
Why don't you commentate?
Let me commentate.
Everybody else
I'll kill you all real easy. here's the teams. Let's just change it up. Let's have Jeff and TMG versus Zach and Rich.
All right. Rich, good. All right.
Rich knows about this game as much as everybody else
level
does.
Level 3, please. Level 3. Yeah, let me change everything.
Oh, yeah. Can you mute Dan? No, that's me. There you go.
All right. Okay, here's how it's going to – I'll tell them the rules, too.
Guys, all right, cool.
Get up here on the thing next to the guys.
All right.
It's real quick and crazy. No, stay there.
I'm staying here. Did you – am I still on, guys? Sounds like it. I don't know for sure.
All right, Jeff, get you're on Jeff's team, right?
Yes.
Jeff, come over here real quick.
Daniel's asking who's on what team. Don't worry.
Here's what we're going to do to change this game up a little bit because it'll take too long for first player. Make sure I'm going to get you guys all on the screen together real quick. So but scoot back or bunch in as much as easy as you can. Let me
Whoopsie.
There we go. I don't know the hell that was. Hold on.
Let's see.
We're going to do this.
There you go.
Hold on. Don't. Oh, what the hell just happened over here?
I don't know.
I go away for 10 seconds.
You're the ringleader of this.
And I know, but how did you do, Zach? No. I know. Hold on. Let me adjust this. That's as far as – so we're going to do this. I'm going to try and get you all on camera. We're going to do that every time one of you dies, you got to switch off to your teammate.
Okay.
Every single time. So.
Why don't you have a camera on Zach and Rich while me and Jeff's already on yours?
I'm trying to get you all in here.
I'm big enough to be on both, you see.
Yeah. All right. Well, screw it. We'll do that then.
Yeah. I mean, everybody's
all right. Team Rich and Zach versus Jeff and you can see him.
You can see us right here.
This is the worst way to do this.
Hey, it's all good. Bye. So soon.
Okay.
Die,
so here's what's gonna happen. Just to get the rules clear for everybody. Dead camera. Yeah. Just to get the rules for everybody. Rich and Zach are the black spy. Troy and Captain LJ and Jeff are the white spy. Every time they die, they have to switch the controller to their teammate. Good luck, because I don't remember level 3. I know it's bigger.
All right, you ready?
So press start. Yeah.
3.
To lay I'll tell you some more things. To lay traps, press B, okay? You cycle through them with the B button. Uh-huh. You have to – there's a bomb, there's a spring, there's a water bucket, which you can put on doors and you close them. And then there's a gas, which is a little thing. Once you lay gas in the room, if you leave and come back in, you'll be dead because it's blue. You can put water buckets above the doors. You got to close the door and put it down there. The bombs and the springs you can put under any item you see fit. So if you really want to fuck somebody, take an item you need to beat the level, throw it in there with the spring, and just sit back and wait. Someone's got to get it. You want to get the briefcase. The briefcase holds all 4 items. Once you have all 4 items, you can go in the door and leave.
Okay.
All right. Best of luck. Let's see how this works, guys.
And 3, 2, 1. Me and Rich is up
first. Oh, this is a bigger level. This is a 2-part level.
We got 2 floors.
Oh. Here we go, folks. You asked for it. Oh, man. Oh, they're in the room together. They're all there in the room. They're going to fight. There they go. They're doing it. Oh. Oh, watch out. There's gas. Oh. Gas. They switched. The first switch.
There you go.
Now Zach and LJN enter as they wait.
We got a 1-minute penalty.
And we'll do this. At the end, if the time runs out and they have no time, whoever has the most items wins, I guess. And we'll do that.
I guess you can't leave it there. Huh.
Okay, so here's the thing. Troy has got the... Oh! They found it. Oh! Switch it back to TMG, Jeff.
Here we go. And Zach's on... Oh, sorry.
Right now, yeah, Zach's on the second floor, searching for the items.
All right, let's see. I think I put something there. Don't kill me. How does he climb up the stairs with his hands in his
pockets?
All
right, Zach found something. Oh, he hit it.
He's doing the river dance. All right.
Now, if you press cycle through B real quick, everybody cycle through B all the way. Now, that's your map. Shows you where you're at.
Okay.
So, Zach doesn't know where... Well, oh, they're What's fighting. There they are. They're on the side.
Punch out. What the fuck? Fuck that. Goodbye.
And Troy's saying I'm out. Zach's going after him. Zach wins.
Whoop my ass.
Trades it back to Jack.
I got wrecked.
Now, when you look on the map, the dots tell you where the actual items are to get.
Look at that. He's doing the river dance as he goes up and down the steps.
So if you cycle all the way through, Jeff, and press B real quick. Again. There. It tells you where the items are. The blue dots are the items. The black one is where he's at, and the white one's where you're at, of course, obviously. Zach! You can grab the umbrella to stop the doors, too, by the way.
Oh.
The bucket on the door.
Why didn't you tell me this the first time?
It's kind of obvious. There's an umbrella in the corner.
I don't have common sense when I play the games. I have no such thing as common sense.
Why are there so many goddamn rules on this game?
Exactly.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
All right.
And those things on the wall there, they have pliers that can cut the springs or dismantle the bomb.
All right.
So they're both searching for items now. Zach had found one, but he got rid of it.
What's up, buddy?
They're doing it.
How? No, punching him. Oh.
Yeah, he's running like a bitch.
Don't run from his ass, Zach. Don't run. Yeah.
Oh, he goes down. Ridge takes control again.
No.
You've got to find the briefcase first. The briefcase is the one that can hold all four items. Or take it with you and hide it somewhere else.
I got something.
Okay, Rich found the passport. And he blew himself.
Oh, wait. Here you go.
Oh, that was Zach. So Troy found the passport. This is kind of hard to follow like this.
Yeah.
All right, so Rich is walking around the bomb. Can't put a bomb in there. Oh, he did.
And sooner or later, our pizza.
Oh, another.
Jesus.
The door at the airport on the top is where you want to go. We should have started with an easier level first. But they're like, harder level, harder.
We got to do what the fans ask us.
I know.
It's fine. And Zach has to give it right back. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh, apparently my bomb killed him. That's why I've been doing this whole time. You just now realize that? It's time to fight. Let's go. Fight Club. Fight Club. We don't talk about Fight
Club.
We're
all about Spy versus Spy Fight Club.
We don't talk about it.
Now, remember, you can shut the door real quick and throw a water bucket up there and kill us all, bitch. Or just die.
Big punch. Yeah.
Pass back to Zach. All right. They're laying bombs instead of finding the items they need to beat the level.
Oh, yeah. It'll help if I just start doing
that. You go through them. Yeah. So there's one above you. There's one straight above you and one all the way to the right. So there's one in this room. All right. Well, you got the pliers to cut the bomb.
It says one in this room, but I don't see
check,
it.
Check it again. Check your sight. Nope, not in that room then, I guess.
Okay.
Should be one in that room, but I guess
it,
not.
Unless the pliers was it.
That must have been it, yeah. Well, go to another room.
Let me get the pliers just in case.
Using the pliers just in case there's a spring bomb somewhere else. Troy's got to go find now.
Oh,
they're in opposite corners. Oh, he's laying a trap.
It's a trap. I wonder what this is. Aha, I got a bucket.
That puts out the bomb. Nothing in that room.
All right. This is the worst game of Finders Keepers I've ever seen. Oh, fuck that. I don't have health. No, I'm running.
You guys got to find the briefcase first. Oh, they're
Stop
going.
Stop teabagging me, motherfucker. I don't like it back there.
There's
Why I'm going back down?
Oh, they found the briefcase.
Whoop his ass.
So now they can go get the rest of the items and hold them all. Oh, but they're in a fight. Run. Oh, he's chasing after him. He wants to kill him and get that briefcase. Lay a trap, motherfuckers. Drop
Yeah, you died.
Oh, he takes the briefcase with him. The briefcase there. Oh, that's how he got a weapon. Oh. TMG and Jeff got a weapon. Now he's going to press the map. You can find where the briefcase went. It's in one of the rooms with the blue.
It's a trap! I laid that trap, too, like 3 minutes ago. Oh, pizza's here. Cool. You guys don't watch me pay for pizza right now. So it's going to be all Jeff until I'm done paying for pizza.
We'll go to the intense pizza paying cam. There we go.
Exactly. See me, like, writing the amount down with such intensity.
Yeah, I guess skill. None of them have ever played this game, House of Grindr. I have a pretty difficult time with it. I didn't expect it to be this difficult.
No, you can, well, put one of those boxes on the table.
Oh, I set that damn trap.
So I'll take one, and you can give the other one to them.
Son of a bitch.
No, I'll come back and get the other one later. Thank you, sir. I forgot how big this is. Thank you.
Did you get a party platter?
Yes, I did.
All right. 36 slices of pizza with Troy. Damn, I should have got in on that, but oh well.
Well, you still can.
No, I got to go to the gym tomorrow. I can't be too fat. It kills you.
I hear that.
And it's really good, but man, it's so maybe.
Well, I did it just in case, but I probably should not have ordered as much as I did. But it's okay. Why is that letter so far up?
Troy just ordered 36 slices of pizza. We'll have to show that to him on the stream, what those look like.
Yeah, I'll show you one.
In a set, yeah.
Yeah. In fact, Jeff's playing. I could probably do it. Let's see. Hold on. Jeff, keep kicking ass. All right. Pizza right between my legs there. Here, see the pizza?
No, hold on, wait, here, I'll show it to you.
Let's see. Here you go.
Yeah!
We
it's
both
a double
that.
KO!
Troy just bought two of these big bad boys.
It's
damn,
like,
that smells good.
I'm treating the show. How about that?
Oh, God, you did? You bought two?
Yeah,
oh
a
God.
Party pack. No, I just bought the party pack, which is two. Extra larges. That's what it is.
Yeah. Get back here. Fight like a man.
And Daniel has incredible willpower.
I know. I love Just Pizza.
Double KO.
KO. They're down to 2 minutes. They got to find the briefcase, get the four items, get to the door, or they both lose. Maybe. Now the whole stream's like, maybe we should have stayed with the first level.
Hey, we do this for you guys. This is what you requested.
Well, we can do this. We can have a quick tiebreaker, because let's you guys get something. So, okay.
Why do you want a tiebreaker on this?
Oh, no, on the first level. Six rooms. That's easy. Just let them decide. You're hungry as shit. Like, Troy's like, there's pizza here. I don't want
to. Yeah, that's the thing. I am hungry as shit right now.
All right, hold on. We'll do this. They got a minute 30 left. Whoever finds the item.
Get him.
Team LJ and Jeff. He's got a thing. If he holds on to that before the time runs out, he wins.
Dang, he's fast.
Who's ever got the most items before the time runs out wins.
Yes, get his head. Oh, wrong door. Keep going.
Rich. Rich has got the.
Yes, whoop his ass. Whoop his ass.
Oh. Rich has got a weapon.
Rich got some skills, man. He got the.
He's running like
a
bitch.
That's it.
Oh, God.
Let's get all they're going for.
Yeah, go for it. Get
stab
the
his ass.
Rich has got a passport.
I got a shiv. I'm going to shiv him.
Oh, Jeff's got the shiv. Jeff's the white spy. Rich is running his ass off with the briefcase.
Oh, cool. He's about to.
Lay a trap, Rich. Lay a trap. Do something. 40 seconds.
We're running around circles. This is truly
they literally just
spy versus spy.
This is Benny Hill music now.
I know.
Oh, damn it. I slowed down.
And Daniel's now looking for his phone so he can play the actual music. Oh, get his ass.
Oh,
get
go.
Stab him.
Get
stab
his ass.
No,
oh,
get back in, bitch. 40
seconds, Rich. You got it.
No, you doesn't. I have it. Quit cheering him on.
Oh, 12 seconds. 10 seconds.
Oh,
damn
it, room.
So,
we can't off them steps.
He's hiding. 5, 4.
Yes, stab him. Stab him.
Stab him.
Yeah.
Stab him.
Double KO.
So what happened? The end. No, there's no. We both got screwed. All four of us got screwed.
You know who lost? We all lost.
We all lost.
The
everybody
viewers,
lost.
The viewers watching on the stream, they lost.
Yeah. We just
I have Benny Hill music too, but it's not playing. Ain't
we
that a bitch?
30 minutes of y'all time.
I know you were done, and I was happy for you. I was like,
oh! If y'all can hear Zach and
they're
Rich
raging.
Here, we're definitely raging right now. All right, so what's the game plan, leader?
Well, you all died. Level one.
Level one. That's you, good sir.
Oh, okay.
Level House one. Of Grind says the viewers won. That last part was pretty funny. Yeah. Go, motherfucker!
All right. Here we go.
There's six rooms.
There's six
Should
rooms.
Be a lot easier with some beginners.
Look at that. They're making fun of us now. Just don't go into the airplane door. I got dick punched way too many times.
You cannot enter the airplane door until you have all the items.
Was that? Yeah! Oh, and you do got it. Get that. Get the last items. Yeah. Whoop his ass. Uh-oh.
Wait. What happened to the briefcase?
He put in the white, there you go.
Yeah.
There it is.
I want to keep that.
Now, he has the key, so we need to get that key from him. Uh-oh. Do not, whoop his ass. Yeah, give him an ass to me. Oh, yeah, good. Might want to run. No, he's not. He got this.
I fight to the death.
Whoop his ass. Whoop his ass.
Yeah.
Oh, they killed each other. Yeah. All right, so we got to find where that map was. Dang. Look at their time. They got some little time left. All right. No trap. Oh, I can shank somebody.
Yeah.
Why the door's closed? Fuck it. What's up, motherfucker?
He's got the shiv.
I'm about to shank you as soon as I learn how to stop watching your screen and watch mine.
That's the confusing thing. It's like once you get on his screen, suddenly you're not on your screen anymore.
Come on. It's time for some black-on-black crime. Get back here.
Yeah.
I don't care if you have a knife. My knife's better. Hell yeah! Oh, he stopped
it. Oh, he's got the briefcase.
I got the... Okay, I can't go in there. Oh, wait a minute. Get back there.
All right, so they... that got lit, like loud.
It sure did.
Here we go.
I'm running.
Let's make it appropriate music.
It's Benny Hill time. Oh, he went the other way.
It ain't playing.
Yeah, there
it is. Oh, I got more power now. I can punch somebody. Oh, shit. I'm down here. Yeah! Oh, we killed each other!
I still remember when I was a kid, my dad watching Benny Hill. My mom was so pissed. Especially because at the end credits, when that music was playing, there was always like upskirt shots at some point.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
My mom was like, this is so inappropriate. Your son should not be watching this.
But yet, the women don't mind when the men are topless.
Run to the airplane room.
Yeah, run to the airplane room. Yeah!
Run to that airplane room! Run to that airplane room! Yeah!
Yeah!
Give me the briefcase! Yeah!
Oh, we got two items! Alright!
Oh, so it was the whole thing! Hold on, my bad!
Hey, Daniel, you are ruining the mojo!
No!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Alright.
Yakety Sax, come on!
Yakety Sax.
There we go, Benny Hill theme for 10 hours!
You got the key!
Got it!
For 10 hours?
Oh, yeah. 10 hours of Benny Hill.
What the hell, YouTube?
It's got 2 million views. That means a lot of people.
I know.
10
what
hours.
The hell, YouTube? Sir, I'll come whoop your ass. I'm going to shake you. Shake you, motherfucker. Surprise, motherfucker.
We're going to get flagged again.
Yes, we are. Especially since this lasts as long as it is right now.
This is all just going to be dead silence on YouTube.
Don't kill me. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, give me that. Oh, wait a minute.
Every time TMG dies, he has to eat a slice of pizza.
Oh, God.
That sounds good to me, but... I got the key.
Richard TMG right now isn't paying attention. Oh, they got a key.
Where's the fucking briefcase?
There's only six rooms.
I have the briefcase. Where'd it go? There it is.
There we go.
All right.
Now what do you need, the money?
Oh, don't they got the money? Here, I want the money. It's black and black. Guns don't kill people.
Pass over to that rich. He's like, I don't even
knives kill people.
Knives kill people. Black people with knives kill people.
Jesus, Troy.
Hey, what's up? I killed him too!
How is it that you've got more time they got more time than we do? I get more time.
I don't know. Alright, guys, you're not going to see this on YouTube. Sorry.
There's. Oh! He's gonna find one more item, and he's got the money, and he's out of here.
Where's the money?
He just hit. There you go. He stored it.
Oh, no!
You got the thing!
No!
Come on!
No!
Yeah!
I got the touch! I got the power!
All right, so that's a safe spot.
They gotta find the money.
Oh, map that thing.
Nope.
Let's map it. Next room.
Next room over.
But they left the briefcase behind.
All right, go get the briefcase. It's one there.
Oh, nope.
Over here?
No, there.
Yes!
No.
Yes, that's it! You got it!
They got it!
No,
fight! Oh, he's fighting!
Right!
He's gotta get the door!
Oh! That was good!
Oh my god!
That was good!
Oh my god!
That was good!
Team 2 came out of nowhere, shanked his ass! Straight through the door!
Oh,
that was
such
a bitch!
Oh my god!
That was perfect!
That's perfect.
There's your winners, Rich and Zach.
You
that's
crooked sons of bitches.
That's how it works in Spy vs. Spy. It's exactly how it works in Spy vs.
Like real spies, they just fucked the other team. Yeah. Took you in the last second.
That is pure Spy vs. Spy, right?
Bravo,
there.
Guys. Yeah. Bravo.
There
you
go. Get everything
for
and then
5 minutes,
stamp
you guys
it.
Got your ass handed to you in the last second.
That was like the opening scene of The Dark Knight, where the clowns are all off at each other as the bank robbery goes.
The chat, damn, Rob. Boom goes the dynamite. That was the game. Awesome.
There you go.
Nice shirts. Like your shirts.
Yeah. Like your shirts.
Yeah, we'll see. You can see that again.
Groot
you got
Groot
Loops and then Lord Vader.
What is that? Is that the...
That's Darth Vader, dude.
No, I'm talking about the card itself. It's Ace of Spades. Cool.
Oh, damn.
That was... Deeper dark. Yeah, deeper darkness, yeah. These...
I like the Darth Vader.
And here's the sad part. That was like the great ending, but with all that music, it's going to get flagged.
Oh, no, we'll just repost it. They can't stop us.
There you go.
I'm saving for a special episode. I got our Mario Fireflower Racing 100 completely overdubbed again.
Oh, cool. It's
16 and a half minutes of me doing all your voices. in the voices they requested. Tyler's Asian.
I'm Spanish, am I?
You're Spanish.
Awesome.
You
kind of
sound like Antonio Banderas a little bit. It's a little weird.
That'll work. Maybe I'll get some girls.
And the best part is I didn't exactly use the dialogue you guys said the entire time.
Right.
But I matched your lips. The best part, especially when Troy looks in the camera and goes, I like the pancakes. All right, folks. That was Spy vs. Spy. That Troll Master stopped using my shit. Let's ban him. No.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jeff says ban him. Okay, well, it's now shit's 9:30. We got to get moving.
Oh, shit.
9:20. Yeah, we're having too much. Well, that was fun. So, guys, up next, Zach is going to be playing the space shuttle game while everyone else goes for a fatty pizza break. So
it's pizza time.
We're going to do the space shuttle project. No, I'll turn this off for you. There you go. Thanks. Okay, let me. That was hilarious. It's in the case over there. Yeah. Do I hear Zelda?
Yeah, that's Zelda.
Is that in Rock Band?
Yeah, one of the songs. It's an Ocarina mashup.
Oh, all right. So then what the hell's going on with the graphics here? That's not normal. Hold on. There we go. What the fuck? You see this?
Damn it. Why is John Michael in the corner?
I don't know. It's a John Michael. He's doing something.
That son of a bitch.
There we go. Jesus, what the hell was that? Anyway, guys. Oh, man. What are we doing? I don't even know. I wasn't paying attention. Space Shuttle Project. I do want pizza now. That thing sounded really good. How far did you get in this, man? Which one mic are you using? The good one or the yeah? Okay, talk.
Yeah, here all I right. am. Yep, I'm here. So
that's why I was like, you son of a bitch. I know this game because I played it. It's one game of all. I guess I'll be doing Stanley later. Oh god.
Well, if you're on a Switch, you can't, man.
No, you're playing this. Okay, so here's the first thing about this game. A lot of people don't realize what you have to do. You gotta name your character. He's naming Pooh. That's his commander. Commander Poop.
Commander Poop.
Now you see that code 8012 Atlantis. I'm going to watch you guys figure this out. This is how fucking crazy this is. No, this will not bring the joy of Spy Racer. Zach has to sit here now and click on 8012 Atlantis at the right time. There's the 8.
A lot of it's a lot of time.
Yeah, crap. It's like quick time events the entire game. This is a legit Nintendo game. They used to actually sell this. Like, and now he's got it. Now, turn the music a bit. Okay, there we go. Let me fix your camera too. So now he has to do the commands like I said. He's got to go up and he's got to start, hydrogen and start the oxygen. Oh. And now he's got to open the cockpit door. Yep. And now he's going to get the crew while avoiding the pumps. Yeah, this will not bring the joy of Spy versus Spy that we just had. That was crazy. That ending there, guys, that was amazing.
Now we go back to the cockpit.
Mm-hmm. Back to the cockpit, and they're launching. Hold on, I will be right back.
All right. Yeah, the majority of this is just little 14, quick time events. Actually, there's actual voice acting, so it's not terrible. I do nothing at this screen. They make it shiny. We've gone for main engine start.
Whoosh!
Yeah! And everyone knows that when you set a spaceship into space, that it's just going to go into strobe. Now I have to hit that at the right time. And I have to follow the arrow. And yes, more thrust. Geeks and Ducks, what do they have? Thrust. Like I said, the music's not bad. In orbit. Look at me go. And look at the size of Greenland and extravehicular activities. Okay, now I have to put the satellite into orbit without touching the damn blue thing or the other thing. Bring her around and dig it. Aww. Yeah, you have to avoid those satellites. And there we go. And there's the satellite, and everyone goes, ooh, wow. Oh, did it hit it? Oh, okay. So I can't even let it hit it when it's up. Great. Fantastic. And that bombed that. It just shot it up. I don't know what's going on. Oh, no, you don't. Get up there. Now deploy. Ah, come on! Ah. Oh, no, you don't.
Now go over there. This part's stupid.
Troy broke me with that pizza. It smelled too damn good.
I know.
Well, that's an extra hour at the gym tomorrow. Fuck it. This part's realistic as shit.
This part sucks.
Because this is what
like
NASA
shit.
Has to do in real life. It's not that hard, dude. Just release it all the way to the right. Not yet. Wait till that second. Wait till the white ball passes. Wait till the white ball. No, go down. Go down.
You can go through the white balls. That gives you an extra life.
You're crazy. There you go.
Yeah.
That's all I got to do. Stop fucking around.
Sorry.
We're trying to set up our goddamn internets here. I need the power from China, man. Come on. Anyway, let's see what the chat's saying. Yeah, this is a strange spoon. Do a barrel roll. I like how the ship is falling in space. Yeah.
Of course.
This is a little too
weird. What?
You're dead. Roll. Press up.
Oh.
Up. No, hold up. Son.
Hold
you got to roll. You got to roll.
Hold up.
He is a shitty astronaut. He crashed. That's it.
Yes.
Oh, bullshit. Crew parachutes to safety from space.
Hey, doesn't matter. No casualties. No man left behind.
Do it again, sir.
Yes, I shall. Let's do this again.
Commander Poop. Poop 8000 on the Endeavor.
Poop 8000.
It's actually a little too realistic for a game, this one. Yeah, I mean, it's a bunch of minigames, but they went a little too realistic with it. The Endeavor, sir.
Oh, it was the Endeavor?
Yes.
Oh, this went back to me.
It's the details.
Wait.
Nope, that's it. If you look,
you lose a life?
Yes, and honestly, you should. If you're the commander of a ship and you don't know the access code and what the fucking name is, get the fuck off the ship. NASA has very strict guidelines, and I agree with those guidelines.
Shit, what was the ship name?
Atlantis, I think. I wasn't paying attention this time.
We'll go Discovery.
It's Atlantis.
Oh, it was Discovery. Oh, damn. Yes, we know. I got to climb elevators. God damn it.
NASA should just, like, make a law forbidding space debris from orbiting Earth and get that shit dealt with. Yeah, they should. Except, like, all that space debris up there now is the shit we put up there. It's all, like, literally, there's so many satellites and at different layers and miles up and the space stations and it's pretty crazy. I thought that was all like made up at first until I saw how much actual shit's floating around up there. It falls all the time into orbit and burns up. Satellites do. Just shit happens. They're like, whatever, put a new one up.
Yeah.
T-10. And realistic vocal command. I mean,
yep.
Listen.
Countdown to launch. 7, 6, 5. I remember back in the day, they used to make us watch all these, you know, launches in school.
It's pretty fucking amazing. People say it's boring. It's like, dude, we built a gigantic thing that holds nothing. It's we just launching shit in the air and going, hope, best of luck. I mean, it's a little more precise than that, but. Oh, God. Spooey says Space Shuttle Challenger. Aww.
Oh, no.
I don't think you can choose a different photo. I'm not really sure about that exactly. Let me try something here. We'll have Zachception.
Can I just have a spaceman's helmet drawn on me?
Yes,
I
mean, well, give me a second. I'm going to eat this real fast.
Damn straight. Can you dehydrate mine so I can eat it in space? Yes, beam it up to me. I'll just replicate it. I'm in space. Space. That's right, we are live. Oh, you're not gonna have lunch for 2 weeks, Troy. And now we're in space.
Shut up, Troy. This is. No, you get back down. Up. No, no, no. Open, 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 open.
I told you, do it all the way to the right.
I tried to, but he wouldn't go to the right.
That's because you're a liar. That's because.
What?
NASA command. We need to move one astronaut, Zach Factor, from prohibition status. He's drunk again out there on the moonwalk. I didn't know what was going on, Captain Sure. I'm just fucking hammered, man. All right. But he made a request here. There we go.
All the way to the right that time.
Yes.
Why am I only in one ear now?
I don't know.
Grant messed his shit up,
I didn't move anything. I don't know what just happened there. I got it, too. You there?
Yeah, now I am.
Weird. Commander Zach.
This is Major Zach to ground control. That's not going to work. It's going to hit it again. Yes, come watch me punch the NASA experiment. Yes, come. Fuck. I know. We can't call them X-Wings, though.
Those are satellite shows.
Yeah.
Jeez, try to get a shoot? I mean, come on.
Those are... Damn it. Yeah, that's not going to work either because it's going to hit it again. Every time he starts singing, I think I should just stay perfectly still.
You're looking less like a. You're looking less like
a.
I
look like Stay Puft Marshmallow.
You look like Stay Puft Marshmallow. You look like the fat guy from Tron who dies.
Damn it!
The guy who runs the internet. Never said I could draw a spaceship.
Maybe it's my name. I shall just be Steve. Nope. Damn it, Steve. It's Steve.
Can you change the pictures? Is that Bill Nye or Paul Gilbert?
I wish it was.
Bill! Science, bitch! Yeah! Oh my god.
I think that's what I have to do, isn't it?
We know how this ends.
So if I die, it's historically accurate. So it's okay. Alright. So.
This is the worst thing I have ever drawn.
I get to go up an elevator again. Yeah. There's the oxygen. Now we're going to put way too much hydrogen in there.
That's what she said.
Is it? Absolutely. Well, this part I do. I just have to hit the buttons, get the pilot on here, tell him to bring his ass on. All right, so he's on. Hoorah.
14, 13.
T minus 10. We're T minus 10 seconds, Jeff.
9, 8, 7. Oh my god. 6, 5. We're going for main engine
start. Can I get an American flag on the back, please?
Dude, that's huge. You hear all the voice acting?
I know. It's actually really well done, too.
Really? I know. You never heard that, really, barely. When you heard a voice or, speech in a Nintendo game, that was huge.
I believe Gunkbusters is pretty much a good example of that.
Right.
All right, so now minigames.
Double purple.
Thrust.
Oh, the Colonel has to go to the bathroom.
Look at all this space, Troy.
And now, the darkness of space. Detach. And peaceful music. You saw what he did during Skull and Crossbones. I mean, he made me a really nice pirate. Had winches for days. And we're in space.
As Troy is saying, that's a damn loading screen.
How Japan was way bigger than any of the other countries. Just throwing it out there. All right, because we all know how well this one turned out last time. See? But the good news is when I run through
it's a rocket ship.
Yeah, it's hard to control, but
it's a rocket ship.
Ooh, very nice.
It's the NASA space.
It's spice.
We'll make him extra manly.
Chest hair? No. There's no way I can wait any longer because I have an oxygen meter down there. So I'll either destroy a $1 billion of satellite or die.
What's with all the floating bubblegum? When I was thinking of NES games, I was thinking of Skate or die. Yeah.
Screw it. God damn it.
Oh, he's dead. You gotta wait, man. Pass the second one.
Yeah, but every time I pass the second one, another one comes onto the screen.
It's just like women, man. You just gotta figure it out.
You just gotta figure it out.
Take a couple tries. You mess up.
Get the
herbs. Wait.
Get the herbs.
Wait. Not yet. Don't go this time. Go now. Now. No. Deploy. And you got it. You're not.
Nope.
You're dead.
See what I mean? That's exactly what happens.
Well, then go up after the second one. All right. Come on in. This is NASA Control. I'm going to tell you how to do this. Go left, Zach. Go left, Zach. No, Zach. Go left, Zach. No, go left. You're done.
How am I supposed to go?
Give me the controller. Let me do it.
Jesus. Yeah, get it.
I'm going to get this guy. I got to get Zach so we can see the more of the games.
I'll switch off. I don't care.
Okay, come over here, and then wait. A little more. Not that one. Because Mr. Dickface is up there. And then, come on.
He might.
Too soon. Nah, see, it's supposed to be after that one. I got the pattern off. I'll try one more time, and then we'll kill us.
Yeah,
that pizza
say,
made
one.
Me sluggish. Yeah! My bad. Oh, NASA failed. Do you want to give it another go, Commander?
Do you want to go? You want to take a shot?
Sure, why not? I'm gonna switch over. I'll take a shot. Well, let me get rid of the. It's fine. He can draw one now.
All right, I'm gonna grab a slice of pizza actually, and I'm gonna come back on here. It is pizza time, unfortunately.
All right. I know you can't. All right. I'm gonna be a commander now. Before we do Stanley. Oh God. We gotta at least land the fucking thing once.
I watched videos of that Stanley game.
I worked on Stanley too, and it is fucking hard as hell.
This is going to be as intense as the Snoopy game when Jeff landed.
Can I change the picture? Nope, I can't change the picture. So
I
will
always
be
Luke Skywalker.
I will be Commander.
What kind of pizza? It's Jet's Pizza. The best ever.
Awesome pizza.
Commander ass.
It's fattening pizza.
Yes, it is. It is fattening.
All right, 6325 Discovery.
Commander ass.
All right. What happened if somebody's last name was actually ass?
Right.
Change it to make it more respectful, like Asperger or something. Mm.
Jeff, put the mic close to your mouth.
Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, I got the old one.
Yeah.
You got the old school. I got the new
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I gotta deep throat it.
Gotta do it for him. And I have to say, okay, even though we know this game is not really a game,
yeah,
it's got some pretty cool features. Like, that's a really good, like, tall graphic.
It is.
Especially for an NES. And the voice acting is phenomenal on
yeah,
it. Like,
yeah.
Too bad the rest of it, not so good. But, you know, they can't all, I mean.
Get the, what did it say?
That's oxygen and hydrogen. I gotta get the crew. Come down here. The pilot shows on.
15 minutes to get up there.
And it changes each level, too. Like, level 2, you got to get more people.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang.
Mission Specialist Commander. It gets even harder, and they go faster. So this is all you got to do. Roll 120, SMB separation, main engine cut off, eat, blah, 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 blah.
14, 13. That's 14, 13.
See, that's cool.
That's
hey,
bud. Yeah. That's literally what they do in the actual NASA, which is kind of neat.
Yeah. I mean, that's awesome.
Yeah.
That sounds really cool.
Yeah. But I've never seen this game ever. Like, I haven't even heard of it.
I didn't Nintendo know.
Yeah, this and Stanley. I thought Stanley was like another, okay, American War stream. And I was like, this is a legit, like, gray cart Nintendo game?
Yeah.
I wonder how much that thing fucking costs.
I've seen this for sale up here, but I've never played it.
So, if you don't know, did you explain how this works, Zach? Yeah, I know. Okay, so guys who haven't seen this, in case Zach didn't explain it, see the arrows up there? I'm just matching it. I just fall around, and then when I get to the middle part there, I gotta press the button to separate.
Hey, Troy.
Hello. What's up?
Nothing. Looks like you're headed up really high.
Come this way.
Alrighty.
Good. Let's not block your dead, though. Yeah, there. That's perfect. Good. We're good. Here, closer to me.
Alright,
here
we go.
So we can keep your... Keep you in the shot, and you're dead in the shot. There we go.
Now it's Miko there. Time. Now I'm Miko'd. Now it's time for the final separation. External separation, and Mark.
Zisto just said the voices reminded him of the voice from Gorf.
And now the OMS number one. I basically just follow the arrow. Now see those little balls above it?
Hey guys,
in level
back.
Two, you actually have to press the little balls in a certain order. It becomes a game of Simon.
Hey guys, I'm
OMS
back.
Number two. Here we go.
Hello, everyone. I am back.
He's back. Yeah, it does remind me of a Wizard of War voice.
Yeah. And that is actually what you would do in space. The shuttles are upside down like that. Everyone's like, why?
Because, damn it, that's why.
Because that's the way they release the goddamn satellites. They're not going to tell me. You really can't just let things float around out there. That's what they do. All right, solar panel. Here we go. For Mother Russia.
All right, now let's see if Daniel gets it on the first time. He's running out of air. This is the strongest spaceman of all time. That's not going to be enough.
Nope. I see. I have to wait for that white ball. It's going to keep missing. But it's so random.
Space mission failed.
Not yet. He got a couple more tries.
Thanks for the support, Bryce.
hey, guys. Look. Hey, welcome back.
Yeah, Gambit. 90s, that's for you.
Thank you. Thank you, dude. Gambit. Thank you.
I think he got it. That might do
come
it.
Come on,
that
come on. No, it. I should wait for the white ball. Oh, barely.
Yes, he did it.
Barely got it. That was luck.
All right,
now I got to do all this shit to land.
Yeah, that's true.
Dang.
Come on. Oh, no, it's easy. Look. Here, watch. You just wait. Doors. Now this one you have to hold up to roll. You actually have to hold up. Now at the yaw, whatever that is.
In space, I'm yawing. There's no upside down. Yes, that is true, Spooey.
I'm thrusting. Look at that thrust. Yeah.
Where's Nathan at?
Time Nathan. To yaw the other way. Gotta roll up. I'm rolling. Gotta pitch. Oh, bullshit. Got a pitch. I'm pitching. I'm in Russia. Oh, God, I'm on the wrong part of the camp. They're going to be pissed. Oh, God. Oh, shit, the Russians. The Russians.
Oh.
Man, it's getting real now. I got a break. Kind of just falling straight down there. S-turn, baby.
music's so intense right
Another
now.
Realistic move. They do that because they can't actually fly. They just fall. They fall and land as best they can. Time for another S-curve. Yes.
And right now they are feeling all of that turbulence.
Those poor Russians.
And they got to do all that while feeling that turbulence. Unless
time they, for the trim.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Uh-oh.
Dang. Music is so appropriate for this level right now.
Time to flare. Woo! Woo! Yeah. Thank you, Ric Flair. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There's jets. They're escorting me. In Russia. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Gear. Gear down. Mark one. Gear four. NASA, we've got gear down. And we have touchdown. NASA.
Woo-hoo. Space mission.
Break. I got a break. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
There
yes. Okay. I successfully landed one of eight missions. I'll show you the second mission in a little bit, then we'll do Stanley and some other stuff, because there's not a whole lot to do beyond this. It's the same thing with set more quick time events. But I'll show you how the difficulty increases, so.
Let's see how it
Shell Hero Return, yeah, and you see they fly
the
back.
Nintendo,
which
the Nintendo times.
All right, yep. So we got to go. So I'm Commander Ass of the 8615 Discovery. Sorry, Bryce no. shouldn't be reading that.
Why did you do that? Why did you do this?
Here we go.
Why?
Now, this one, now look. If you look, there's two. I got to get more people. So this one's a little different. The nighttime, I got a minute and 5 seconds. I got to move, too, because you can mess up twice in this one, and then you're done.
Mess up twice and you're done. That
yeah, you
got to
turn on the first Atari controller. That activates E.T. Got to go to the second one. This activates Berserk. You know, fun game. Got to go over here, open the space door, because that shit's not automatic. Woo, made it. Okay. Go down here. Now, here's a mistake people do. Go down here. You got the pilot. Now, what you're not supposed to do here is you're not supposed to leave the air. You step off and get back on. A lot of people will run to the shuttle door with him, and then you lose all the time. You can't do it. So I get now I get the mission specialist, and then one more after that. Come on. Ooh.
Ooh.
Come on.
Just like elevator, actually. You can control the elevator.
Yeah. Yeah, and you're...
If you hit those little blue things going back and forth, though, it bumps you down. So here we go. There's the last guy. There's the payload specialist.
Oh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I like that.
Now I got to run. Got to run, got to run, got to run, run, run. Gotta, yay! And you're back in. This is exactly the same as before. It's the same every single time.
Hey, everyone. I went to Tennessee like a couple weeks back, and I went on the sky lift.
Ooh.
Cool.
It was pretty high. I'll tell you that.
Did you look down?
Yeah, I looked down. I was just fine.
Good.
We're gone from main engine start, NASA.
Blast off.
Yep. Someone told me, how come they don't have any close-up shots of the actual thrusters?
It's so shaky.
You'll die, yeah. You fucking idiot. Yeah, 40,000 degrees is flying.
Guys, it's so shaky.
Time to roll. I got my roll going. All right, time to thrust.
Keep it going, Daniel. I know you can do this.
Uh-oh, my thrust is off. Where's Nathan when we need a mega thruster?
There
you
go.
Uh-oh, my valve. Watch this. Okay. On the last level, that's insanely hard. Separation.
Are you in space or are you just entering?
We're still entering space, buddy. We got another 33 miles to go.
Did you get
that's
vertigo?
Like 33 more Harrison Pike stacked together.
Yeah. Harrison Pike, how do you know about this traffic? I got a Miko. Bryce, you're my ground control. Am I okay? Is it clear for NASA?
Yeah, it is.
Bryce, when does Bruce Willis come in? NASA control, where's Bruce Willis?
I am here.
Is Aerosmith coming in? So I need that song. I want to bang Liv Tyler.
Oh, no. You cannot do this.
I can't do it? All right, thank you, NASA. When is Michael Bay? There we go. There's my first OMS. Now OMS 2. Now, this is where the great game actually changes. You're going to see some different gameplay here, which is kind of... It's all still based off space.
This, but I did go to Tennessee. A couple weeks back, it was fun.
Yeah, this is different.
Well, this is, okay, so this is, as Troy said, this is the loading screen.
Yep.
Yep,
oh, no,
load screen.
Those poor Africans, oh, lucky you.
Jesus Christ, kill me. All right, so now this is different, completely different gameplay. I actually get to fly out. There's an oxygen limit. There I am. Whee!
Nice, you're flying out. Nice.
I gotta repair the space station Freedom.
Is this a space mission?
Well, yeah, I have to go back to here. Mission. Oh, well, I can do it. Oh, I get here. Refill my oxygen. Just like that movie from the 80s. Because at the time, this was realistic to what was going on up there. Second piece comes out. And I hate to say it, the controls actually perform realistically
how
you would in space. It's very floaty and delayed.
I did not get, like, dizzy or anything in Tennessee. But I sure did go hiking. It was fun. I'll tell you that. Plus, I also went go-karting and all that stuff.
Uh-oh. Did you go go-kart and hiking at the same time? We hike up a mountain and go-kart down it?
Yeah, like, hike up the mountain. Oh, man, this is so tough.
Our fearless leader.
Second level of 8. It's realistic. It controls like space would. Oh!
Hey. Ooh.
Yeah, you have to. Then you have to go back and get more oxygen. And
why are there so many satellites falling from space?
Yeah, I killed
it's all the AOL satellites. This was made in the 90s.
It
was a big thing.
It could kill
go
him.
Back! Go back!
There you go.
And now my best Sandra Bullock impression. I love you, George Clooney! I love I hate that movie. Oh, no!
You're stuck?
Oh, no! I thought I was stuck in orbit dying! Oh, I was about to cry laughing. All right, I think this is the last one. And I think just for fun, we should give it to Captain LJN and let him try and land.
Go for it, Captain.
You want to try it? The ending? No, Jesse said no.
It's like playing a keyboard, but very mysterious.
I figured we'd switch over to Stanley after this. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I'll keep commentating. This game sounds pretty cool, but it is
Oh, we just did like a tournament to see who got the most
points.
Yeah.
Jinx.
Oh, don't go out there. That's dead zone. There is like inertia. It's I hate to say it. It's pretty well broken. Screw it. Let's go where no one's gone before. Bah, bah, oh,
nope.
You can't.
You got blocked.
Yeah, well. It does handle like, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
He did it on purpose.
No, I did.
Come on, dude. Come on.
I'm sorry, Bryce. I've let down the team, huh?
You let Bryce down.
Oh, don't tell me I do the whole thing again.
Yes, you do. You got to do it all.
No, we're done. Thank God. Oh, all right.
Go for it, Daniel. I know you can do this. Go for it.
It's kind of like Shadowgate music a little bit.
I remember. Dude. Okay, I'm going into the Chinese restaurant. Beep.
Time to roll.
Every time, Bryce.
Time to yaw.
And then you die. And then you die. Yes, I do die.
Time to thrust.
No, don't thrust back.
That's what she said. Oh, man. Time to yaw.
Time to yawn.
I don't know how I'd feel like I was a kid. I'd probably be pretty pissed.
I would not have liked this game when I was a kid.
No, I think I'd, well, I was always into, like, NASA and space. And since it's kind of like a simulation to some aspect, it's kind of neat. But would I play this with my friends? Nah, it'd be something you play by yourself. A line? What is this?
Oh,
shit.
New stuff.
I should pay attention.
Yeah.
What'd I do?
Do you just stay there? This is about to be a terrible ending, Daniel. You about to mess it up, Daniel. You about to die. Look at Daniel's face. He's like, what the heck?
Oh! If I touch a button, you die. If I don't move, I die.
You need to stay there. Align. Stay there. Yeah, don't move. Oh.
I was aligned, you sack of shit.
Sorry.
Fuck it, NASA. Sorry, but I don't care. Yeah. Oh,
it's destroyed.
The Nintendo times.
Parachutes of safety, though. So, they still live, it's just that you just lost $1 million.
Troy, please splash it up. Put the games on. Hit Troy. Hit games one, Troy.
Games one.
Took so $1 million.
I hit it.
Up next is going to be Stan. And if you would, Troy.
Yes.
Press one of the options down there.
Okay, I'll press.
One of the options. What option?
There's
like,
the only three. No,
secret,
no. To the left.
Uh-oh, a secret
the big white
plan.
Area.
Uh-oh, a secret plan.
Ah. Keep going.
Well, there's only three there. What'd you do?
They're
in space. John,
try
Michael.
The other one.
There you go.
Try one more.
Oh.
TMG vision.
Where am I?
Yeah.
Am I on there?
I'm kind of getting sick here.
What'd you do, man? It's all skewed up.
I don't know. You did this.
No, I didn't. I'm over here playing the game. I don't know what Troy's messing with his features.
Yeah, look at that. See, I can stretch the box out. Look at that. That's perfect.
All right, so go ahead and put the game on.
That kind of looked like
Come on, I want to see the next game. I want to see the next game. What the heck?
Wait, you're not done yet?
Oh, shit, my bad.
You didn't
Bryce,
see
just, yeah, Bryce, come back here for one second. Bryce, step back real quick. Bryce, come over here.
Yes?
Just sit back real quick. Oh, hold on. Come back this way. Hold on.
So I think I'm out. Now I'm back. There okay.
Sit here, Bryce. Sit down, Bryce.
There you go.
All right, so hold on. Every time we change the game over now,
look.
Go to here, and then type in the game.
Oh, okay. So it'll update on Twitch.
Yep. And then we click this, and update. That way we have actual people watching too. All right, guys. I'm just gonna play this a little bit, and then
I'm afraid we're gonna have to end the night after
right,
that.
Right, Scooey. $80 billion down the crapper, thanks to this guy right here.
Stanley. I'm playing the keyboard. I don't know why I came up with that idea.
Whatever, good enough.
Search for Doctor.
Well, it's more than that, but yeah.
They understand.
Yeah. So this is like a giant adventure game, literally.
Daniel,
I'm only going to play a little bit, and we're going to trade off. Like, Jeff can play it, Troy can, Jack.
What about me?
You won't like this game, buddy.
I'll see how it is, and then I'll see if I like it.
No, this isn't a game you just hop into.
Why?
It's way complicated, Bryce. All right, so I'm going to skip this for a little bit. I want some more pizza. I can smell it.
Yes, look at my name.
Here,
yes.
I'm going to do this, Jeff. I'm going to play for a little bit, and then you can take over. So this is Stanley, the search for Dr. Livingston. Yeah, the dude, he's gone, whatever. It was the story. So
down the crapper.
I'm going to give Jeff all the tips I got. First, you got to talk to Saddam Hussein here, and you talk to people by it.
Practice before you guys.
Never! Yeah, we practice this. So you can actually talk to people. When you jump, you hold down A, you do this little propeller thing, and you have to use that because you'll die from too far a height.
So you
yes.
take fall damage. Like, don't
so it's telling you right there, you gotta get, you know, your supplies are here, but you gotta get like a machete and some other stuff first. So I'm gonna show you as far as I've gotten in this game so far.
What episode is this?
127, Bryce.
127.
Yeah.
Nice.
So I'm going to talk to this lady up here. Who are you and why have you come here? I'm looking for the tempo. Gasp.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We didn't do that last time we played.
That's a nice little helicopter feature.
Uh-oh. Spire coming to get you. Stab it.
You want to keep those. That's your throwing dagger.
Oh, that's right. I'm sorry. That's something shitty.
Never go in that house.
So you can talk to these people and they're supposed to tell you things. Like, you know, old pal Stanley, Sir Jeffrey, I need your help. I'm trying to find Dr. Livingston, can you help me? He stayed with me before I entered the jungle. I haven't heard from him since. I told you I know about the temple, but he knew more. Locals say Amut still haunts the jungle. And that's like the story. Haha. Punch.
Hiya.
Select your item.
His dupes.
There's my stats. There's my passcode. The password is a bubble. That's dirty as hell. So there is a passcode system. You guys want to see more of the game for some god-awful reason. Let's go up the top. Never been up here yet. Oh my god, what is that?
Thankfully that.
What is that on top of the house?
It's a samurai warrior.
You're right, Bryce. It's a samurai warrior. The innocence of a child.
How come you just covered my eyes, Troy? Why did you just do that?
You over.
Oh, yeah, because you wanted me to guess it.
So here's the map. You actually have to move to the next location. So, I have never been there before.
So
what the hell just happened?
You about to enter something new. Welcome to the jungle.
That has never done that in this game before. I don't know what I just did. Hold on. That's brand new for me. Whatever. Let's try this.
Take it on.
Oh, they're going to kick my ass.
Especially since you don't have a weapon.
Come on, dude.
Besides your fist. Oh, and they spitting something, too? You spitting some venom, and you're poison now.
Oh, dang.
Spider.
Oh, no, not the spider. They stink. They stink.
Look, it's missing.
I can tell my friends that I've now been on a game show. Yay.
You've been on the game
show. Ah, the tiger got me.
It's morphin' time. Saber-tooth tiger? Oh, death.
Those guys will kill you. Those saber-tooth tigers.
I have never been here before in the game, folks.
No.
Oh,
I'm
dead. He got me. He's jumping off nothing.
That dude, that tiger is on some acid, man.
What's
this?
What? I don't know.
Oh. Fast orchestra.
This game is more cryptic than I thought. Oh, my God. Jeff has his work cut out for him because I have never seen this part of the game.
Jeez.
I played this for an hour and a half and didn't see this. Die, snake! You saw a bird. Oh, no!
Jeez, death. Snake. Jeez.
And now it cycles something else. Exactly.
What is this?
Welcome to Donkey Kong Country.
It seems you just wander around and
welcome to the beach.
Find levels. What was that?
There was nothing.
Killing it.
Mariano Tekla, welcome back.
That was nothing that killed it.
Yeah.
Maybe a crab.
What the heck? This is.
A flying crab? Come on.
I guess you can't. Look at that. You can barely see that. Come on.
Yeah, that's messed up.
Aww.
Flying crabs. Come on. Flying crabs.
Yeah,
let's
man.
Let's go left.
You missed a good spy versus spy ending.
Alright,
so I'm running from the bugs.
Yes, Spooey, the game is trolling Daniel.
This game is trolling the crap out of me. I mean, this is trolltastic in a way that
I can't wait to watch this on YouTube.
I can't even tell if I'm making progress just based on the fact that everything looks identical except for that.
I can't wait to watch this on YouTube.
Ooh. Oh, I'm making a path now. Okay, so that's
all right.
Okay. Hey, wow. It's got the iron tiger. It's the poop in your mouth.
No.
Oh, what the heck? All right.
Climbing up the man boob.
Did you just say climbing up the man boob? Danger, bridge is unsafe. Okay.
That's what's unsafe about that alligator.
Oh, shit! Oh,
come on! You're dead.
Come on!
Death. No. You're not supposed to feed the alligators, Daniel.
I wonder. I'm curious.
I'm running.
Now, how we cannot
like
go down?
That kind of looks like a bamboo with vines on it. I just don't know.
Okay.
Those are vines.
Really?
This game!
This game's trolling you, man.
This is for children? I mean...
Look how he runs. That's how it's supposed to be for children.
This is like a John Michael game to me.
Yeah, John Michael can take this game right down.
This is just so cryptic.
John Michael could probably kill this game.
All right, so that's a bad one.
Dang.
I'm just going to try that. Shut up, bitch, you dirty horse. Oh, you know what? I'm going to try something else. Let's try going. Yeah.
Go for it, Daniel. I know this is really hard, Daniel, but you can do this. I can tell, Daniel.
That's his death. That's his death.
I can tell that.
I have no choice but to cross the bridge.
In other words,
can I go
the
up?
Bridge of death.
What is that?
A dragon of some sort.
It's a snare. What the? Oh, be a spy trap. Oh.
Everything in this game kills you.
In other words, it's Donkey Kong. Oh, there you go. Maybe you can walk past it. Oh, all right, cool. Now, the only problem is This sucker right here. Right.
Yeah,
punching it
yeah,
to death.
It's
yeah.
games like this that makes me go, what the hell are we doing with our lives?
All right, I got to go to the bathroom. I guess I'll see you guys later.
All right, we'll see you soon, Bryce.
So you're two.
You after that.
All right, cool. unfortunately, Bryce is not feeling well, so hopefully he'll be all right. Oh. There. Are you
there
on?
We go. Yeah, I'm on.
Okay,
now.
I turned off the
what
wrong
is that thing?
One.
What is that racist thing?
It's coming after you. That's what that is. Zach, get in here. Get in here. He did anger the gods. Why did you anger the gods, Zach?
Oh, come on.
My phone is trolling me. Every time I...
Zach, you're up. Time to play.
Wait, what?
You're up.
No.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Zach's going to play this for a little bit. Then we're going to... Oh, that's
then
me.
Gonna,
that's
then I'm going to weep in the
And then we're going to switch over to that Luigi adventure again. So here you go, Zach.
Oh, crap. There you go. Zach's about to put on the mic. He's already on. I don't have to hit the button.
Hi again.
All right, Zach is back.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Well, you have to redeem yourself since Daniel took over your game.
No, that's fine, because he did better at it than I did. I have no... What the hell is all this?
You got to punch it in the mouth. Otherwise, it's going
to
bite you.
I have to punch it in the mouth. Yep. How close?
Right when it flashes, you got it. There you go. Stay there. It'll come
what?
Back to you.
Why does it move like 5 feet and then come back?
Because Stanley got the rocket punch, man.
Got the rocket punch. Well, apparently enough rockets to come back. Oh my god, these controls are shit.
Yep. Sorry, guys. I'm about to...
You're about to eat the rest of that damn pizza.
Yeah, that'll be like 2 weeks worth of lunch for me. This is the... Troy was looking out for everybody, but he forgot how big the pizza was.
Oh, really?
Hey, you do
really?
Take fall damage. Yes, sir. You take fall damage. All right, so when I first log on
and
the Facebook.
And now I'm here with a...
when I first log on the Facebook, this is what I see. Let's see if y'all can see it. See that hot girl right there? That's when I first log on to Facebook. I don't know this person.
Well, why don't you get to know her, Troy?
I'm good.
Troy, I did not ask you if you were good or not. I asked you, why don't you get to know her?
Because I don't want to.
That's why I said I'm good. All
right.
Ah, the ever-popular jump punch.
Great. Hey.
What did I do?
You beat the stage. Now go someplace else. Now I don't know if you want
to
go that way.
It took me to the same damn stage.
You about to get poisoned. Go someplace else. Go down.
Down.
Yeah, down. You went over. I said down.
I know. You said go down at the map screen, Troy.
Yeah, that's what I meant. At the map screen. Go down. Oh.
I'm gonna. Ah, you son of a bitch.
Somebody already attacked your picture. Look on the TV screen. Yeah,
oh, that's beautiful.
Go. One of your friends already tagged you.
Oh, people love me. People love my fat spaceship ass. What is this? Why is there a tiger?
Because.
Fucking tiger and a spider.
It's morphin' time.
Look at the size of that spider. Fucking tiger.
Oh, House of Grind, thank you for the plug on Facebook.
Oh, you son of a bitch, tiger.
Now you
and death.
Death. Yeah, you gotta keep using that propeller so you won't die.
Why are we playing this?
Because it's on the list. So we gotta play it.
Alright.
We just got to bite the bullet.
I can't even throw rocks. Alright, good job. I can't even throw a damn rock.
What's that? What, the picture of the girl that I showed you, House of Grind, or you plugging the show? Because I remember that you are on a delay. It's on the list.
Yes, exactly. House of Grimes, right. The game's on the list. No one person is greater than the list.
I didn't say that. Who made this game?
Who made this game? The social doctor? I don't know. And I'm afraid if I splash it up, it's going to ruin show. So let me look it up.
You're not going to touch a damn thing.
Hell no. No,
I'm good.
I'll look it up. We got time. It's just you. It's
just me messing it up. So it's okay.
You playing this horrible game. Damn! Shit! Before the boogeyman gets you. And you know what's weird about this game?
The whole damn game?
Infinite continues.
Oh, I better get infinite continues, because at this rate, it's going to suck.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Let's see. What's that? Sculpture Software made this game, says here's Easter.
Yeah, you put. They owe the entire group an apology.
They sure did. This Sculpture Software eventually helped make the NBA Jam games on the 16-bit consoles.
I think they did.
Dang.
Right.
Oh. Yeah, he'll be back. He went to the restroom.
John. No.
Yeah. Yeah, there was a hot girl that popped up on my list, House of Grind, as people I may know. She looked like she was from Hooters, how she was dressed. So that's what
Sir,
I was talking about.
Sir, are you
about.
Complaining?
I'm not complaining.
All right.
Oh, sounds right. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, wait a minute. Sculpture Software. That's Mortal Kombat, isn't it? For the Super Nintendo. The first one. The one without blood. You just love hearing that music. Go to the bridge.
It makes me feel like I've accomplished something, Troy.
I hear that. This is sorry.
This sorry piece of shit.
Climb up the wall before you get Tiger.
Ha! Get a dick, Tiger.
He's like, I'm trying to get you. I'm going to get you.
No, Tiger ain't getting shit.
Oh!
Ha! Well, I was right, Troy. Tiger did not get me.
Shit. Nope. Mm-mm.
This is new. Instant death. No, it's not. It's the instant death thing that Daniel had earlier.
Yeah. So, once again, shout out to House of Grind for plugging the show on Facebook. We appreciate that, House of Grind.
Did you see how far that tiger just, you Ooh. Son of a bitch tiger.
And that tiger took you down to the grave. Hey,
son of a bitch
how
tiger.
In the hell are you going to get back up?
I have a good answer, Troy. I'm not.
Yeah, thank you. Just screw it. Unless you can get down that vine. Can you climb that vine?
Nope.
Mm-mm. It's about time you got one of these games. All last year I was playing these games that had horrible controls, and you were enjoying my suffering. Now it's your turn. Payback. Payback, Zach.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit, the half.
Exactly.
You dirty cocksucker. Oh, you dirty, dirty cocksucker. I got an idea.
Here's Super Star Wars. Okay.
You're doing kind of well at this game. Let's put a snake in there.
All right, this is
danger.
The bridge. Be careful.
Bridge unsafe. Shouldn't that read danger, bridge closed?
No, because it's not closed.
No, I told you to be careful.
Don't listen to me, man.
Sir, how am I supposed to know which
Walk.
One I'm supposed to step on?
You don't know. I don't even know.
I just said be careful.
God damn it, Troy. I'm trolling you today. This is all. I've been waiting for this for almost a year, man.
Well, Troy, I'm glad that you don't hold any grudges. That's that's all I'm really concerned about right now. You son of a bitch.
Oh, well. All right, here we go.
All right.
Bridge is unsafe.
Well, yes, it is. And there's
the alligator on the bridge.
So I'm boned either way.
Just walk.
I guess.
Oh, yeah, wipe the sweat off. I said walk, damn it. Jumping and shit.
And then there's a piranha.
There's a piranha that wants to eat you?
I'm going to guess I jump where the piranha is.
Hey. No!
Come on!
There you go.
I'm actually making progress, though.
Yeah,
I guess I am. I don't know. That's the sad part, Troy. I don't know if I'm actually making progress or not. And how far can a tiger jump? That's seriously.
It's morphin' time. I told you. Saber tooth tiger.
Wait a minute. I'm still boned.
Yeah, I think you fucked.
I'm just going to punch a rock for a little bit. And it's these little tiny ladders that do jack shit.
But here's the question here. How in the fuck are you supposed to go down? Because once we go down this platform, it's usually death. Can you grab that and go down and not get killed? No.
No. It just kills you. That is the higher level of boned right there.
Exactly. I'm moving this big right here.
Troy, what time is it?
It is game time. No, I'm just kidding. Hold on 1 second. Let me see what time it is.
What time is it? Game time. It's 10:20.
10:20?
Yeah, we're almost done. Can't you believe it?
It's almost 11 o'clock. Shit. This is the one time I don't have to work tomorrow.
How much Luigi's Quest do they want to play?
Yeah. Hey, Daniel, how much Luigi's Quest do we want to play? How much Luigi's Quest do we want to play? Hey, guys, are you tired of seeing
Are you tired of me seeing fuck up in this game?
Because Zach is about done, and I'm with him on him. All right, we're going to play Luigi's Quest. Don't answer my question, even though y'all probably did. And I'm about
so don't do what you've already done.
Yeah, so don't undo what you have done. Oh, you want to try a password?
Sure, why not?
Push start. See if you can do a password. Push start.
Select.
All right. Try this password. B, C, K. Wait. And C is spooky. I'm sorry. The Irresistible's trolling us. We'll find out. You got the K?
B, C, K.
Yep.
All right.
P, Q, R. L.
Oh. Hang on. Damn it.
P, Q, R, L, C. House of Grimes already ready for some Luigi's Quest. Hit start. Or whatever you need to do.
Oh, what the hell is that? What the? What just happened? What the fuck just happened?
What?
Knocked the Luigi's Quest. I guess I found him. Yeah!
AMC Star, give us a spoiler alert! What the heck?
The legend that says he who finds the temple will be
turned to
given
monkey.
Power over men and the earth was mistranslated. The temple was built for the Amut wise men. When the wise men reached a certain age, a ceremony would take place and the eldest wise man was given the iron breastplate. And he would travel to this place. He would live out the rest of his life here, having an unequaled view of the earth and man's effect. Will you come home with me, Doctor? Fuck
certainly
no. I'll spend my last days here.
So, apparently he was playing as an old guy the whole time. That's the game. Irresisto just gave us the code to the ending
okay.
of this game.
All right. So let me get this straight. You go through hell and so much jungle hell, then you get to Mr. Livingston and he doesn't even want to come with you.
Nope.
That was funny.
That is Mr.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Hey,
so
back.
Splash it. Hold
victory!
On.
No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not
yep,
counting.
That's victory. Call that.
Yay,
that's your victory.
It is hard.
Alright, it's time for some Mario Bros. Irresisto, thank you for sparing us there. Oh, you may be singing that right now, but if you play this game,
who wants to start this beast off?
You, because you're on it.
Yeah, I was about to say, you got to go now.
Oh, we got a new guy.
Yeah, you got a new guy. Get on here.
Oh, I do?
Yeah, we got a new guy who's about to enter the arena of combat. Are we trying to convince him to enter the arena of combat? It's Luigi time.
WSCD's nuts, come on.
Let me see the headset real quick, buddy. Daniel, see your headset real quick.
All right, here you go.
Thank you, Bryce.
We have got a new player from Arcade Legacy sitting here watching. He has decided to enter the battlefield to be the first one to try Luigi's Quest. This is WSC, everybody. Say hi to him. There he is. New player, WSC. Let's get him all framed up here. He's being initiated by Zach, it seems.
That's a great initiation.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Let me write all this out real quick. Hold on. All right, so we're going to play a little bit more of Luigi's Quest here.
I am terrified.
He has never seen this game, and he has no idea what's about to happen, which makes it even funnier.
Well, if you're watching it right now,
it's kind of scary.
WSC, here he is with TMG and Bryce. All right, folks.
And do we want to change it on the other thing that you told me to change it? The Twitch.
They don't have this game, so.
Oh, okay, we're good. Okay.
Well.
Alrighty.
Sounds wonderful.
Oh, okay, hold on, Bryce. Okay, ready? Go ahead, man. Give it a go. Press start when you're ready.
All right.
Press start.
House of Grind says, do us proud. Welcome. WSC.
All right, his first time playing Luigi's Quest. This is like an anti-Mario. Oh, it's
already died. Wow, I'm terrible.
It's okay.
No, don't worry.
You get a couple tries. You get five lives.
You're good, man.
So this game is like anti-Mario. Everything you know about Mario is wrong.
All right. I think he did a good job baiting.
All right, he got through it. All right.
The question is, he's like, where is that mushroom? Not there. All right. Oh! And I rage.
Oh, man, that's
yeah, House of Grind says die.
You can hold
me
to run faster, too.
Okay.
What you need to do to build up momentum. There you go.
Yeah. Like right. Oh, right into it.
Until I run right into it, you know.
Don't worry, man.
It is a green cartridge, yeah.
Yeah, it's really green.
You can see he's trying to bait him to go up. There we go. Oh.
And I wasn't paying attention. All right, let's do this.
What are your thoughts so far? What do you think?
Oh, well, you know, it's pretty fun. Kind of scary. I mean, I think I'm going to have nightmares tonight, but you know.
It'll be all right. There you go. Run past that dude. No!
I walk straight off, you know? That's how gravity works, right?
Go ahead, give another go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Let me show you one tip real quick. I'll help you out here. I'll give you a little power assist.
All right.
So this game's two-player, too. I did not know that.
So is the second player Mario?
Just run through.
Yeah.
And when you hit some of these coin blocks, get your mushroom. Now you can take an extra hit. And also, some of the pipes in these games, you can go down.
And look on his face like, really, I could have done that myself.
Best of luck.
Okay.
Now, get ready for the fun. Here we go.
And I fall straight off because I'm terrible.
It's good.
Everyone did that first part.
Yeah, don't feel bad.
For those that don't know, the jumping mechanic is way askew than it would be in a regular Mario game.
Because isn't Luigi supposed to have that little float thing?
Well, that was Mario 2. He never really had that until they made it canon.
Wow. Wow.
Exactly, man.
He's a terrible person. He is.
House of Grind saying, die in rage. That's all we ask for. Everyone loves the rage.
The rage.
So is this a game you would give your friends? Like, hey, happy birthday.
I would, because I'm a terrible person like that. And I would be like, hey, guys, this is the easiest game ever, and you should really try it. Actually, have your kids play it, because it's just that good.
Smacko. Aw, crap.
Oh.
Don't be afraid. Keep
wonderful. All right, let's do it.
We have Captain LJN on deck for this.
All right, he got him. Mushroom time.
All right. Oh, get the
mushroom.
Hurry.
Oh, yes, now go down the pipe.
Man.
Do you want to go again? Or
I'm good.
You're good?
I'm
good. He's all right.
He's tapping out.
That was WSC's premiere on Peter and I Trying. That means Captain LJN is up next. He's itching because we haven't played Battle Kid Challenge in a while. Which, by the way, I have written the guy who made Battle Kid.
Alrighty.
And I demanded he make another one.
Is he supposed to make another one?
He said he's burnt out from Battle Kid 2. Mm. And I said, you make another one. We need it. He hasn't replied back.
All right.
Let's check it out. Maybe it's on there, but I doubt it.
Nope.
Luigi
Spaghetti.
Luigi is spaghetti.
There you go.
Why not?
He's not dying.
All right. We are in Jeff's
attempt to Luigi.
All right. Zach, you want to commentate real quick? I'm going to finish my food.
See, nobody can resist the pizza.
Yeah, I know. Killing me.
Sorry, Daniel.
More pizza for Daniel.
More pizza for Daniel.
More pizza for Daniel. Already had one. Okay. Yeah, I do want to take
it. No problem. Shoot. Eat it. Otherwise, I'll have lunch for days. It's a pipe.
Lunch for days.
Oh!
Yeah, go through the pipe.
We accidentally turned Jeff off.
Yeah.
Yeah, go through the pipe because between that pipe and when you come up, there's literally nothing there. It's just like a couple jumps and that's it. You missed nothing.
That mushroom.
And that mushroom almost jumped over.
Yeah. That mushroom.
I'd have been pissed.
All right, here we go. I'm going to figure out the full level 8 hat. Oh, yeah. I'm going to figure out if it's a full level 8 hat. I don't know.
So we have not gotten far enough to realize it was fun.
This, oh, shit.
Now remember, you can't jump off them, you just fall off them.
That noise. I know, it's not, so grating.
Don't do that, Jeff.
What?
Don't do it.
Yeah, oh, that's right.
Yeah, he's just regular jump, right?
Regular jump.
Is it a speed jump or a
regular jump.
Okay. Alright, cool.
Oh, shit!
Because it's just enough for him to get to that rope to get to that platform that he missed.
Yeah. This makes me want to play my Donkey Kong, my 3DS.
Which one?
The first ever Donkey Kong.
Oh, original Donkey Kong?
Yeah.
I should get the game. Which you can also find on Ultimate NES Remix.
Yes.
Or on an arcade.
Yeah,
shut your face, Jeff!
The arcade is better.
Yeah, they are better.
I do love the Nintendo version, but I want to play the arcade.
Oh, it's better than Super Mario Challenge, huh?
Yeah, no, that game's awesome.
Okay, yeah, so we use the warp whistle.
Yeah, and then you're like,
Ninja,
happy ass back in the beginning.
So those who may not know, we found a game on Power Pack that is Super Mario 3 Challenge, and it lives up to the name for sure. It is hard. Yeah. Oh no!
No momentum.
It is your dad's name is Mario?
Sweet.
Yeah, it was a pain in the ass. We were worried about being douchebags for taking power ups. I was like, no, man, we need to finish the stage. Shoot! Oh, good! Thank God.
Nice, Jeff.
Come on, try to get 100 coins.
Oh, yeah, get that one up. Don't worry, you get another chance.
That's
shoot.
True. Yeah, yeah, I'm only on the first level, so it's not like I need to continue.
Don't ask. It's just game. It's in my head.
I have a feeling there's going to be an unhealthy hatred towards this game.
Oh,
son
of a bitch!
Like that. Much like that. That right there.
Wow.
If you want to hold down A,
he was a brother too.
Feel better, you can. It's not gonna do anything different.
That's cool, Mariontek. Mariontek is Papa or Dad. I think how you pronounce it. I think he's meant to say Dad, but his dad was named Mario.
Yeah.
And his dad was also a plumber.
Mario.
Plumber.
And Luigi Mario.
No, actually, they changed it. It was Mario, Joe, and Luigi Bob.
Not according to the Super Mario Brothers movie, good sir.
Oh, that's right!
Mario, and Luigi Mario.
I thought I heard that. Okay,
so stupid.
Yeah, it is. Because, of course, Mario Brothers. So you're assuming that's the last name of the brothers.
Right.
So that's why they did that.
Everybody was miserable
Troy,
in that movie.
Don't you bring logic into the Super Mario Brothers
movie. I didn't say it was smart.
And up, and...
Commit suicide! Yes, fire flower! Only problem is
not,
this shit.
It may not do much because he's near the end of the level.
That's okay, he got three hits
now. Yeah, I understand, I'm just saying.
And he can whoop
good.
Oh my god.
Okay, he can shoot Goombas.
Now, this is two players, right?
Yes.
It can
so,
be,
here's the question. Is player two Mario?
Yeah, that's a good question. We may have to try that sometime.
Yeah, I want to find out if player two is Mario.
All right, got past the first level.
Yes.
no, la- nope. I'm gonna laugh if second player's like Waluigi.
Can you hand me the backpack
real quick? Yes, sir.
All right, world back, one. Two.
Somebody's phone.
Somebody's phone is going off. Ooh, that was close.
No, somebody's phone's on the ground. This stage is just a pain in the ass because, yeah, Jeff, you're gonna have to go up. Because you're gonna hate the.
Oh, yeah, if you go down, you screw, right? Oh, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
There's no warp zone, remember?
I know.
I was about to say that.
Are you sure there's no warp zone? Look at this. This looks cool right here.
Looks
a lot better.
Cool, but
looks a lot better than what we was going through.
There's a
plant right there.
Plant going up.
Wow. Die.
No, but the thing of it is, he's just going to get to that pipe.
Yeah, okay. Oh, we got the fall again?
Yep. All the way to the top. I don't even know if you can fire your...
Nope, you can't. You can't. Oh, God.
Oh, well...
Can you jump on him? There you go.
That you can do.
Oh! You have to jump there!
You
can't. How?
You have to go all the way to the top.
You can't jump?
You can't jump off of those.
Oh, God.
Well, that was luck.
Yeah, you gotta use momentum to get there.
Okay. Oh, look at that. There you go. Let's try it again.
Hey, get more coins, get another man.
Blitz!
Oh, look, it's Bowser!
Bowser's ass everywhere! Oh, Bowser's
flying
ass!
Bowser!
Oh, my God!
All right, okay, fix the cell.
Go. All that Bowser flying ass.
All that ass.
That's all that ass.
All that.
That ass. Ass.
That ass.
His ass. Bo's ass. That's it. Bo's ass. All right, here we go.
Nice.
Oh, that was nasty. Now, what's with the red platform? Because I missed that.
Red platform, he's going to fall through, so he's got to make 3 quick jumps.
Snap.
Now it's kind of glitching.
There you go.
Oh, well.
No, and that's how it was when it wasn't glitching.
There we go. All right, Jeff. That's the end
of
the world. Now the only problem is we're back to being mini Luigi.
It's all right.
With a big-ass head.
That's you just don't like Mario Luigi's League. Big-ass head.
That's the only thing. I wish they fixed that. Why do they make it when they're mini people? Why do they have the big heads like the kids? Like 2-3-year-old kids.
Ah,
damn.
Can't hit that jump at the right spot.
Yeah, we still have 4 guys, so you got 4 chances to get it. Get it, Jeff!
What the? Yeah, kill yourself! Suicide!
It's like the hammer from the top. The boomerang brother. Yeah, kill yourself!
Or the fire brother. Oh my God. I got trapped. Yes, y'all didn't finish.
That one was a pain in the ass.
Yes, that desert level on the Mario game that we play. Oh my God.
Don't
go for that whistle. Just don't. And when you actually get the whistle, you get screwed.
Yeah, pretty much what
happened. Oh, wait a minute. Should we tell him or should we not tell him?
Let's go ahead and tell him. All right. I think we're going to play it. So, in Super Mario Challenge.
It's a Mario 3 challenge.
What happens when you get the whistle is you use it. But it doesn't take you to, like, level 3 or 4. It sends you back to the level
it
you
says,
were at.
And
resets all the progress you did. So you have to do 2-1, the fortress, everything in that level all over again.
So whatever you did, it's erased.
Screw you for trying to cheat.
You cheating cocksucker.
I mean, that was brilliant, but that's also 1-up. Okay. Don't hop over. Oh! Wow. Eat. All of the dick one up.
All of the dick.
Enjoy the one up hell you just went to.
Right. I'm only a.
And
I'm
he was born in Italy.
What?
His father was born in Italy.
Is this your phone?
Welcome to hell.
Yeah, here we are in hell.
Alright. Now I officially took a dick pic with one of the phones here at Arcade Legacy. And set it as your wallpaper.
Why? No, I'm not going there. I could. I'm not going there.
No, don't do it, Troy. No.
I am not going there. Because one, the joke would take too long to explain. So I'm good. I'm not going to go there. I kind of like the fact that they used the Mario Brothers. Damn.
Steve Hill,
Mario Brothers 2 sprite for Luigi.
And and the fucking toad in the bag.
Yeah.
How dare you give us a peace sign?
Yeah, this is like the G'd up toad.
Yeah.
The pimp my ride.
If he was a real G, then he would have got captured.
They pimped my ride toad.
The X to the Z exhibit toad.
Yo, fuck West Coast Customs. I don't need exhibit to pimp my ride. And we out this bitch.
No.
Shit.
See, now we have to use hold down A and press start.
Yes. Yeah.
Troy, you should try this game.
Huh?
You should try this game.
I should.
Yeah.
So I get incredibly pissed off.
You should, though.
So Jeff can do the code for me. There you go.
Oh, that's some bull! That's some bull!
Time to die.
That's some bull.
Damn right, you got that one up.
Thank God.
Too bad it lasted 5 seconds.
I wouldn't have been here this round if I didn't got that one up.
What? You can't jump on it?
You can jump on, but it's got to be at a very precise.
Oh, God.
All right, I'm about to ban one user.
What?
Right here. Yeah, exactly. No, right. Let's wait. I'm be nice. I'm gonna be the band hammer right now. I won't use it. Let's wait and see if he says something else stupid.
Wasn't he a wrestler in WCW, Band Hammer?
That was Heavy Metal Van Hammer, who later on became Private Stash.
That's right.
No, wait. It was Major Stash. Funny thing is that it would have been Private Stash, you know, like a hidden stash.
Yeah.
But he didn't want to be a low-line jobber in a group called the Misfits in Action. So they had to redo it to Major.
They actually allowed him to redo something.
Yeah. So he became Major Stash.
And he would walk out to the ring like rolling a joint.
Yeah.
I remember that.
No, we did. Well, yeah, we technically didn't beat Stanley, but we kind of did.
No, bullshit. It's as close as anybody's gonna get.
Yep. Yeah, the Rams suck. Everybody knows that. I bought. If you see the jersey and you see the brand, you know I bought it when Marshall Faulk was the man.
When it was one of the best teams that they've ever
had.
Yeah.
So, yes, while the Rams did suck, they did win a Super Bowl.
I was about to say Faulk Bruce. That was a good team.
Yeah.
Oh damn it! I forgot about.
Ah yes, the Kirby Spikes.
Yeah, we all saw. Thanks to Irresisto.
Yes, we did not beat Stanley. Irresisto beat Stanley.
Irresisto beat Stanley for us. Thank you very much.
Yes, and we appreciate all of his hard work and dedication.
This is the first time that somebody's actually beat a game on Beat It or Die Trying without actually being here at the arcade.
Exactly, Irresisto.
You have made history, Irresisto.
Yes, you have. Yeah, exactly. So we saw the indie, we beat the game. Credit goes to Irresisto.
So that means Irresisto is now 1-0.
He is 1-0.
Beat or die try.
Yes, sir.
You have a perfect,
you now
perfect
have
record.
You have a better record than me.
It's a better record than everybody but John Michael, I think.
Now, John Michael still has a loss.
Does he?
I think. Oh, no, he took that loss.
I know he redeemed
Dragon's
Lair. Yeah. There's one game that just took so long that he decided to come back to it later.
Wait, what was the game that
he did? That was Space Shooter.
Yeah, a couple weeks ago, I think it was.
I don't think he called that. It was just like he just went ahead and played some of it.
A week ago.
Yeah, because nobody else won it. Oh, fuck!
No, remember on that one, too,
you got to mash?
Up.
I know you got to go up, but okay. Man, he dropped like a stone. I was hitting the button, and I was like, no,
Bubble
die.
Bobble has not been beaten.
What hasn't?
Bubble Bobble.
There's so much to it.
See, Irzy, so you're smart. You retire on top.
That's right.
Yep.
Unlike some dumbasses.
Untied.
I'm sorry, I better not take the. I need to take the word dumbass back before I hear the gong.
Yeah. Man, you and that Everfresh, man, you're addicted.
They didn't have the.
They didn't have the blue one?
No, they didn't have the blue one. Oh. They didn't even have the Calypso blue one. Oh!
It doesn't. Once you hit that thing, it doesn't. Your jump doesn't work.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, so once you. Oh! If you nullify the jump?
If you bump your head on that, it won't give you enough time to, you know, jump back.
Fudge.
That's because you give Luigi a concussion.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah. You ever seen that one video where Luigi wanted to jump on the block and he killed himself and Mario was crying?
Yeah.
Luigi!
Luigi! No! The only time Mario ever cared about Luigi, apparently. All the other Mario cartoons, Luigi is scared to do something. Mario's like, no, go! Damn. Thankfully, it's not the seaweed of death.
Yeah.
Alright, here's a question. Which... Sorry, I got Mario Brothers, the original Mario Brothers, and Donkey Kong. Should I get Donkey Kong 94 with the longest-ass game ever? Or should I go and get, actually, there's another Mario. Oh, yeah, Mario Land 2. Mario Land 2 for Donkey Kong?
I love that game, man. Super Mario Land 2 always has a soft spot in my heart.
I know, it was very fun. It reminded me of Mario 3 and 4.
Why do I jump so high?
Does Luigi always get that fire? Luigi,
Luigi
has a high jump now.
You're Luigi, and you're about to get shot in the face by a bullet.
Oh, I don't. Well, I'll let Jesus speak for himself. There has to be a mushroom down there. Oh, God. Bullet bills. Oh, yeah, isn't later on the bullet bills have are heat seekers?
No,
that's
challenge.
The challenge
game.
Oh, yeah,
that's
hell.
Pain in the ass.
That hell.
Because once we did Batuu and saw it glow, you were like, no!
We're like, fuck. Of course. Oh no! Yes, yes, yes! This actually helped us out! Woohoo! Alright.
Oh shit!
No! Jump! That's why I stopped talking.
Hold right. down A and press start. Troy, I think you need to go.
Do I? I'm like so comfortable in the seat.
Right.
Yeah, stay. I'm staying here.
Stay there.
Cool.
Because Jeff's got this.
Here.
Jeff doesn't need your help.
Oh, sure, don't. He don't want to taught me Donkey Kong. You don't need my help. You can teach me Donkey Kong.
That missed.
Game.
Oh, no.
Yeah!
I was surprised. I thought you were dead on that one,
thought I was, too.
We got 15 minutes. Yes, we do. We are ending the show. Now, here's the question. How many pizza slices are left by the time the show
ends? Oh,
that's
I missed
good
the vine.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's all right. No big deal.
This one doesn't seem that bad.
Who brought the random little Caesar's pizza?
Oh, that's
I did.
Jeff.
I came in with it.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
That's a good pizza, too.
Oh, it is.
I wish they delivered. So I can stop worrying.
Do you realize that if they did deliver, it's going to be more than $5 for a pizza?
That's why.
Mostly everything on their menu is more than $5. The only thing that's not is the pizza, the pepperoni, or the cheese.
Yeah. Ian, what about the wings? Wings are more than $5?
I think so. I think they're like $8.
I don't know about crazy bread, though.
Oh, well, yeah. Crazy bread's not that expensive.
Nah. It's good, though.
They always try to upsell everything. You try to just get a pizza, and they're always like, throwing
what's bread?
You want some bread, wings? No. Pop? No. Just give me the $5. I'm on welfare, practically. Give me the pizza.
Do you want sauce? No.
Yeah.
No.
Damn it.
Fuck.
You so rarely ever get through a Little Caesars drive-thru with just the pizza.
Yeah.
Without having to undergo, like, a damn, timeshare seminar.
I was about to say, if I wanted an upgrade, I'd go to GameStop and just get the magazine subscription.
Yeah, that's funny. I actually did buy a game at GameStop today. It's a funny story, because I almost never shop at GameStop. The guy the whole time, a brand new game, and I even made him get one from behind the counter, sealed, brand new. And God damn it, it didn't do anything. And he did the whole thing, like, would you like the 1-year warranty on it? It's like, no. Just stop.
Wait a minute, there's warranties on video games now?
Yeah.
The fuck?
It's like $7 or something. And how, you know.
Did the stream just die? Guys, I think the stream just died.
What do you mean?
Because that's what the people are asking right now at 10:41. Did the stream just die? Looks like it.
Didn't die, or it shouldn't have.
Let's see.
Type something, see if it pops
okay.
in.
Troy, show your ass. Does anybody have a towel?
A towel?
Yeah, the reason I say it is because if we get the stream back up, if it did go down, like, man, you just missed this chunk of a Troy and gravy. And just have him start fighting himself down. Like, just, like, wiping it off.
That would have been so cool.
That would have been awesome.
Yes.
And that
yes.
is that.
Well, here's the thing. The stream did die.
Oh, well.
We are actually, this is strictly YouTube now, guys.
All right.
We are YouTube only. Until if
a
somebody
YouTube exclusive.
Yeah, this is YouTube exclusive. The stream just died. All right, hold on.
That was quick.
Let's see. And we only got 11 minutes left. Damn.
Oh, God.
Now, did we get past 2-4? Oh, shit.
No, we didn't get past 2-4 yet.
There's a mushroom down there.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
Not there. If it would have jumped over your head, it would have jumped back over your head.
Just said F you.
Ooh.
It's still down.
Do the Mario.
Swing your arms from side to side. Come on,
shit,
it's time
shit.
To go. Do the Mario.
Yeah.
All right, let me see if I can get Kango on here. Oh.
Ooh.
That was by the hair of my ass.
Ooh, you're damn right about that, Jeff. But now we are at 2-4.
Here we go. I don't remember getting this far last time.
I don't think we got this far last time either.
I think we did.
I think you're the first one ever seeing 2-4.
Hey, the stream died. Apparently.
Here's Daniel.
Apparently, the chat saying the
Jesus.
Stream died.
Cool.
I'm gonna turn this off.
Yeah, screw it. Here looks better anyway.
Oh, the Hammer Brothers gone. I glitched him away.
And take the victory.
Good guess.
Those sons of bitches.
I bet you gotta go down.
I bet you do too.
Oh,
no, it would have been either way. Okay, cool. These tricky bastards.
Ah, shit.
Hell? Well, this is new.
Shit. Ah! There's no mushrooms on this whole level.
Oh, we're actually at Bowser? Yeah. Second Bowser. Because that's the part where John Michael kept falling into the damn lava water. He's got to go up. So that dick move right there. Yeah, you have to. There's no other way to get around it. You have to kill yourself. High road, and ooh!
Yes!
Almost got his ass burnt.
Okay, jump, go, yes!
Yes!
Level 3, baby!
Level 3. Now, in the original game, it's the night level.
You're right, it is.
Yeah, so I don't know what the hell they've done now.
Did you guys put any settings on it or just crash?
Just crash.
It is kind of night.
Oh, good lord. Oh, man. Hey, hold down A, press start.
That's right.
Do it again.
We'd have to, like, make a whole night of this game.
Just all beat right. The shit out of it.
Brutal!
You have to do a Koopa jump! Oh! Oh, he had to do a Koopa jump right there. What the hell is that?
Squid.
Fucking squid. You,
yeah.
You magnificent bastard, I read your book! Oh no, no, no. Oh no, oh god. Oh my god.
Shit! Damn it!
Out of all the places to die, good
I know. I was doing so well. Oh god, look at where they start you.
Oh, with the running jump. Alright, well, you nailed it.
Okay, all right. Get away from them. Stay far enough. Shit! He just keeps falling off.
Yeah, just go over him.
Fuck him.
Just go over him.
I don't care about mushrooms. Oh, he's bouncing!
Yeah, there's some that bounce because they're assholes.
Yeah, suck it! Get out of my way! Yes!
Wait, what?
Fireball cut. Look at the flatten.
Fire ocean. Fire ocean. Oh, I bet that
that's
was.
That's the one with the.
That's the one up.
Yeah.
One.
You rack up the one up.
That dickery.
Woo!
All right, so now we're on to level 3-2. Jeff blazing it tonight.
What?
Oh, there's got to be a visible point. There it is.
Look at this shit.
Oh, double Koopa jump. Oh.
It's got to be another. There.
Unless.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I was about to say.
Unless I had to do that Koopa jump.
Fucking Koopa jumps, man.
Oh, God.
Oh, lost the momentum.
You got to jump over a bullet or run over that platform.
Got to keep that momentum up.
I have to say, for like a homebrew, this is actually pretty well
done.
This
is pretty damn good.
So for the Mario show, because we're probably going to get flagged for Mario 1 and all the music and shit, we'll figure out something like that. And there's going to be so many people. We're probably just going to Mario 1 race, obviously. Mario 2, who knows? Mario 3 and all that. But there's also Mario Adventure, the best hack they've ever made.
Yeah.
So, in terms of, so this is for the guys who will be watching the local upload stream.
What the hell was that?
On our side, it says that we're actually streaming and we're broadcasting. Twitch says, I'm getting the signs that we're receiving it, they're encoding it, but it's not transferring over to actually the website. So, I don't know why. I've got zero viewers and zero frames encoded. So, might not be able to let you guys see this tonight, so. Sorry about that, guys. So, if you're watching this, you might have just watched the uploaded stream later.
Oh, shit!
Oh, you tricky bastard! Oh, that still doesn't give you enough. You may have to do that jump where you jump, swing that way, and then run, and then go that way.
Hold on, Bryce. The stream's down, so I can't let you do that right now. I gotta figure out what's going on.
Double Koopa jump. Good God.
Why is it not online?
There's the momentum.
Would you do me a favor, Bryce? Would you go get Jesse real quick and tell him that the stream is not broadcasting? Thank you.
Where's that block at?
Where'd it go?
Ha ha! Spooey says, I bet it was all those satellites that got blown to shit.
Yes!
Thanks, Zach!
Hey!
Oh, the time's running out already!
100 seconds! Are you serious? There it is!
Fucking A!
Oh, my
so
God.
What you have to do is you have to, like, start it low, like, jump up from the pipe and keep the running momentum going.
Hey, it start.
Oh, God.
Oh, my.
Do the
goodness.
First one again.
First one wasn't too bad. Well, thanks for proving me wrong,
well,
Jeff.
It was.
Damn. That is quite an intimidating sight to see on, like, the first level
right.
of the game. Just make that as a running jump. Curse it, Squidbilly.
Shit.
Oh, you're okay. You're alright.
Hey, there we go.
Bounce.
Aritzia says sabotage by Abe for getting revenge on being banned from the show.
Oh,
fucking Abe.
I think we're back, guys. I think we're back.
Just in time, too.
Yeah, just in time to see.
Don't worry, the 10 minutes you guys have missed is phenomenal. We've got some great gameplay from Jeff and Rage.
I did.
I helped you. Sorry, go over here and go up here and then go there. No.
Oh, shit. Run.
You gotta go right there, Jeff. Right there. Right there. No.
That's a very
what? It's a spaceship.
Very thick arrow.
It's a spaceship. It's a happy face. See, herp derp.
Yeah, we're back.
It's working. Yay, we're back. Yay. This is. It's Spooky says it's back. This must be like when it feels like when doves cry.
Yeah.
All right. Let me make sure all the things are good here. So the thing with Mariana Tech and Spooky, House of Ground, Rito. Hello, everybody. The four who stuck with us for the end. Sorry. Remember, guys. Next week, Terminator episode. Huge episode.
What?
We may start early with new episodes. I'll be posting in the fan club. Stay in the fan club if you're not there.
Get there.
We'll announce who the players are, what's being played for certain. I'm on Sega CD, Terminator 2. Maybe with the power assist from Captain LJN, because he's helping with that game.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's a really fun one. What's up?
What about me?
What about you? Are you playing a Terminator game?
Give him Journey to Silius.
You need a what?
Well, technically,
okay.
You know.
Oh, this game? Well, your dad's doing really, really good. So maybe when the stream's over, we'll have you try it out, okay? Hey, do this. Go stand next to your dad. I'll draw on your face. Okay? What do you want? Crazy hat?
Yeah, I gotta go all the way to the edge, man.
A what? Okay.
There you go.
Maybe there's another one.
I don't know why there would
okay,
be.
Okay, don't move, Bryce.
Up here.
Already. Time running out already.
100 damn seconds. Oh, my God.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Don't give a shit. Run. Go.
Go. Just go.
God, so many turtles.
Oh, no.
Oh, I don't like
Koopa
the looks
jump.
Of this. Yes.
Ah!
I didn't see them.
They blended into the background.
God, they did. Oh, I didn't even make the checkpoint.
I don't know if there was a checkpoint, Jeff, because you only have 200 seconds on this one.
Yeah. I'm just going to go.
That's the problem.
Shit.
Yeah, there's not...
Fuck. Yeah, you're a ninja.
Okay, hold on, Bryce. I'll give you some details here.
Uh-oh. Just lost the overhead.
There you go, Bryce. You're a ninja. Oh, it's gone.
No, the whole overhead's
oh, it's gone. Everything's breaking! Ah!
Oh, that's why, yeah.
Yeah, it's 11 o'clock, so this will be Jeff's final attempt.
Here we go. I got it.
Got this. Got it. Got him. No! No,
he can't jump!
Well, you moved. I can't bring it down over there.
That is all.
Well, we got to level 3-2 with Jeff here. So
great. Good job, man.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Nice job, Captain LJN.
And
Colonel LJN.
Yeah.
There you go. Just for you, Bryce. Your dad's the eggplant wizard. Does that make you laugh? Go stand next to him. Go stand next to him. You'll be the eggplant wizard.
Yeah.
Go, Bryce. Hurry. We're out of time.
Other side. Go. This side.
All right.
There you go.
Now wave your arms, Bryce. Go crazy. There's a GIF for the greatest hits right there. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Sorry, enough of that. All right. Okay, so thanks, everybody, for tuning in tonight. Sorry we lost. I know, too bad. Well, I know we can't save it. It sucks, the retail. But, well, whatever. We're still working through it. It's going to be, yeah, man. You know what's really going to suck? We're on, like, level
what?
8 of that game. We've got to stop.
I know.
Thank you so much.
We'll see. So what's going to be happening is next week, guys, Terminator game, we'll have the final time. We may start early. We may not. We're going to be doing at least Terminator 1 and 2 of the NES and Sega CD is confirmed. Everything else is up in debate just so far. I think we're all going to be here. So
see
it should be pretty fun.
See ya.
And LJN, of course, will have to make an appearance doing something. I think we'd all take a shot at Terminator 2 because we all got as far as late stage 2.
Right.
That so, game's so terrible. Yeah, thank you for tuning in.
Anything else you want to say, Bryce?
Goodbye!
Is that it?
No.
All right. Okay. Anyway, guys, I will upload the missing 10 minutes to the local upload. Obviously, didn't stop doing that. You'll see that on YouTube, hopefully in a couple days, once I get home and get all sorted out.
No, not Terminator War. Come on.
No. Hold on. Okay, and we're going to... We'll get that situated real quick, and then you can watch the 10 minutes. What happened with him? You got to see it. They're actually pretty fantastic.
All right, everybody. Thank you for tuning in, and we will talk to you later. Say goodbye, Bryce.
Bye. See ya.
All right. Thanks, everybody. We'll see you next week.